Man, oh man, oh man, oh man, how are we doing today? What the flying, what in the flying flegnard? I'm actually in the wrong thing. Hold on, y'all. This is the new layout. This is the new layout. That's how we gonna look. Y'all know what time it is, man. 4th and 13. Nah, we in the third quarter now. We are in the third quarter. Let me get some. No, gotta connect the control ski. Come on, man. Okay, still flashing. There we go. Bro, I swear I still made that so quiet, G. I don't know what happened. Yo, what's good, Sal? What's good, G? Welcome in, man. Welcome in. I don't think I ever asked you, bro, who your favorite two teams are. Oh, shit, bro. The go, welcome to the We All Gonna Make It Nation. Holy shit, bro. I think we are now at where we at now 180 followers, bro. Sal, thank you so much, bro. But I got two questions for you. First of all, how's your night going, G? And who are your favorite college and NFL football teams, bro? Let me know, Sal. Let me know who your favorite teams are, then I'm gonna let you know mine. Damn. No locks. You heard that new Ice Spice snippet, man? You heard that new Ice Spice snippet, bro? Just got off work, man. Chilling. Yes, Sirski. So did I, bro. So did I. And now I'm just getting the stream ready, bro. We finna have a lit screen tonight, man. We finna have a good stream tonight. Hold on. Let me plug up my phone so this shit don't die. Hold on. But yeah, I just got off work too. You feel me? Now we on the grind. Streaming. But yeah. Who your favorite teams, bro? Who your favorite teams, G? Let me know. But we are playing NCAA 08 in an all-FCS dynasty, bro. In a all-FCS dynasty. Playing as Villanova. We got crazy teams in here. As you see, we playing fucking Princeton. Like, shit. Shit's already live. Princeton is lined up with a keg ball. I guess there's no crowd. I guess I killed the crowd out of it. Holy shit. Oh, man, I don't watch football, bro. Oh, snap. You don't watch football? Well, what sports do you watch, bro? What sports do you watch, brother? I appreciate the follow. I would have thought you like, you know, like NCAA at least, you know. But that's what's up. Basketball, okay, yeah, I'm a Bulls fan. Oh my god, Victor Morales. Holy shit, get out of there. Fuck off of him, man. Give me that shit. That's easy money. That's easy. Y'all know what time it is. Every time we score, we get lit.
Squidward, man, your stations. Keep our hands on deck. Keep watch for them planktons or else you won't get a check. Came out from rock bottom, came up off that death set.
Let's go. We are stomping these motherfuckers, bro. Literally stomping these motherfuckers 41-7. This shit's nutty. And we undefeated this year, bro. We started off 3-9, bro. 3-9, 2 years in a row. This is our third year, and we finally undefeated. Shit's lit, man. Shit's lit. But yeah, who's your favorite basketball team then, Sal? He said, nah, you lit on the on the guys, man. Sit down. Yeah, we playing NCAA 08, though. You a Lakers fan? Shit. So you probably think LeBron better than Jordan. Hopefully not. I'm a Bulls fan. Hopefully you don't say that shit. Nah, not because of Bron. Okay. But yo, bro, because of Kobe. That's very valid, bro. That's very valid. I'm glad he said, clarified, not because of Bron. I'm glad you said that, G. But yeah, if you rock with me, G, I got almost 5K on TikTok. I got almost a little bit over 1K on YouTube. If you click that little Linktree link right there, bro, you can check me out. I'll be making like YouTube short TikTok videos of Road to Glory on NCAA, making funny ass characters, bro. You feel me? So you should definitely go check me out. Go show some love if you can, if you want to. You don't got to, but yeah. We just be chilling, bro. I stream every night. I stream every night, broski. I actually, you feel me? You're my one, what follower are you? You're my 180th follower, bro. Like, I started April 28th, gang. Hit affiliate in less than 30 days. You feel me? Hit the payout in another less than 30 days. Like, this community is showing nothing but love, bro. I appreciate you for following me, man. Do you fuck with college football? Like, I'm surprised you watching NCAA 14 right now. If you don't even watch football. Yeah, we grinding, bro. We grinding. We stream every night, literally. Sometimes, like, maybe one day. I literally am active. It says 5 out of 7 days of the week. But it's really more. It's more like 6. It's more like 6. I mean, I watch clips, but not a whole game. You feel me? Oh, yeah. No, I feel you. I feel you. So you don't got a favorite team, then? You don't got a favorite team? That's a pick, motherfucker. I'm playing this weak-ass Princeton team right now, bro. They don't even deserve this. Third and 7. Third and 7. What the fuck? Broken play. And he still managed to throw that bitch backwards. Hell nah. I'm a Jets fan because my homie, that's it. I'm dead. I'm deady. I'm so glad you said Lakers fan for Kobe, bro. Because I would have to get to frying if you said Bron. I hate them Bron sexuals, man. Yo, did you see that? Did you see that sus-ass video of Jalen Green, bro? Did you see that? And, like, whatever his fucking name is, Josh Christopher or something? Bro, that is the most sus shit. He's not getting no pussy no more. But I'm actually glad about the Jets, not gonna lie, because they took out Aaron Rodgers, and I'm a fucking Bears fan, so Aaron Rodgers out of the North, so I don't gotta worry about that fuck nigga no more. I don't worry about that fuck nigga no more, man. I fucking hated Rodgers. He said, I'm dead. You know what I'm talking about, though, right? You know what I'm talking about? I'm not stupid, right? You know what I'm talking about? It's Jalen Green, right? Is it Jalen Green? You know the video I'm talking about, bro. I seen a clip on Insta. Yeah, apparently there's 2 videos, bro. Apparently there's 2 videos of that shit, G. Isn't that fucking crazy? Oh, shit, the lag. It's okay, though. Morale is still gonna come up with it, bitch. Too easy. Holy shit, too easy. Too easy. You know we get turned, man. Let's get it. Let's go.
Squidward, man, your stations. Keep all hands on deck. Keep watch for them planktons or else you won't get a check.
Bro, you don't understand how hard it's been, Sal, bro. We have grinded this team, G. I'm telling you, 2, 3, and 9 seasons, bro. We have earned this undefeated shit. We earned knocking these teams out of the water, bro. We didn't beat 1 ranked opponent the first 2 years. Motherfucker, we beat 5 of them this year. Yo, Michael. What is up, brother? What is up, brother? He finally back on the old account. I'm glad you're back on the old account, Michael, because I wasn't going to give your new account VIP, man. I was sad. I thought you lost your old account forever, man. But you got a new phone. What phone did you end up getting, Michael? But yeah, Sal, it's been a grind, bro. It's been a fucking grind. I'm telling you, bro. It's been a grind. But I actually love this game a lot. A lot of, like, I based my community off, like, the newer version of NCAA 14. But, like, ever since I've been playing NCAA 08, you know, I've been getting less viewers. But, like, I've been having, like, a lot of fun doing this shit. Because it's so customizable. What the fuck? Manny Jones is in the motherfucking house. What's good, brother? What is good, brother? Welcome in. Future BSL, pro future BSL opponent. Oh shit. What team overall did you vote for, Manny? iPhone 12? You got the iPhone 12, Michael? Okay. That boy gonna take some good pictures now, Michael. Okay. I see you, Michael. That motherfucker cost an arm and a leg, I bet, though. I bet you that shit was almost $1,000. Oh, shit. But yeah, Manny, we just playing some NCAA 08 in the all FCS Dynasty, man. All FCS Dynasty. We're using Villanova. We're using Villanova, and like that's why I picked NCAA 08, because it has over 100 FCS schools in it that you can add in. So like I moved out the like good FBS schools, like the Bamas, the Clemsons, the South Carolinas, the Ohio States. I moved out all of them out and put in all of the FCS schools that I could possibly. So I kept all the shittier FBS schools, but it turns out all the shitty FBS schools moved up in the ranking, and it's been a bitch getting one FCS school to even be ranked in the top like 20. It's insane, bro. But this is year 3 now, and we finally have cracked the top 25. We are ranked, I think, 18 now, even though we're undefeated and we're one of the only 3 undefeated teams. I gotta show you the conferences after this, Manny. The PS2 era NCAA doesn't get enough love these days, bro. They do not, bro. They do not. 06 is my personal opinion, the best NCAA. Yo, someone else that was in my stream yesterday literally said 06 is like the best one ever made. I need to play 06 again. Because I've played, I think my first NCAA, I'm only 23. My first NCAA I played, I think, was 07. NCAA 07 was my first one. The one with Reggie Bush. What did you eat good today? Michael. Man, I made some oven-baked chicken, dude. Some oven-baked chicken, bro. With like, when I put the panko crumbs, you know, I put in this little Frank's hot red seasoning with the panko, put some Monterey Jack cheese in the breadcrumbs, then I coated my chicken, oven baked it, you know, made sure it's all cooked. Then I made some mashed potatoes, and then I roasted some carrots, man. Wow. Beautiful meal, man. Mine was 11, then 13, then 14. The years down the line, I got a PS2 06. That was my most played game. I'm dead, Manny. Yo. Okay, so my favorites. I'm glad you said 11, though. That's actually a really good one. But my favorite, 11 is with Tim Tebow on the cover, right? But my favorite is 09. 09. That was the first ever NCAA that you could do anything with the mascots. 09. And then it's really close between 12 and 13. I don't honestly have 14 up there just because 14 was a carbon copy of 13 in my opinion. And they changed the recruiting to like way worse. Like way worse. They changed the recruiting way worse. Yes, 12 has Mark Ingram on the cover. That one is so good, bro. But 13, I like it just a little bit better, bro. Like 13 and 12 are very good. 13 I really liked as a kid, had so much, bro, I love 13, man. Like, honestly, you know the funny thing, Manny, they're actually, oh, fuck, holy shit. Do you remember how the deflection cheese on this shit is? Recruiting is the best in 13, hands down the best. This deflection cheese happens literally every single fucking play, bro. It's so goddamn annoying, bro. But I've never played, bro. It is insane, the deflections in this crazy ass game, bro. But you gotta love it, man. I feel like somehow, some way, some of these older games are like more realistic than the newer ones, man. I don't know, bro. They said the new one is going to be the best one. Hopefully, Michael, hopefully the new NCAA is the best one, bro. Because they're going to make billions off it regardless. And they're going to pay the athletes $500. Come on, bro. What would you do, Manny? What would you do, Manny, if you were in charge of paying the athletes? What would you do, bro? Like, how would you solve this problem? You too, Michael. How would you solve this problem? Because I'm honestly on the athlete side. Like, people are saying, oh, they're too greedy. They're too greedy. Oh, blah, blah, blah. That's what I say. Give them the money. But they... you got to think about it on their terms too, bro. How many goddamn collegiate athletes are there? One. Two. How many, after how many collegiate athletes are there that play football? Two, how many are going to get suspended and kicked off the team within 1 year? That's two. Do they deserve a payout? Who knows? Three is there are way more athletes in NCAA, in collegiate sports, than in Madden, than in the NFL. I looked it up. Madden players, even if they're fucking trash, they get about 17K per player from Madden. They give them 17K. Granted, there's only, you know, a couple thousand, maybe a couple, you know, 700 players in NFL or a couple thousand players in NFL, whatever, yada, yada, yada. But there's like almost a million players in collegiate sports, you know, across all all FCS, FBS schools. So you can't really pay a million people $17,000. That's a lot of fucking money. But I don't know, man. I don't know. Michael said fire them all. I'm dead. Who are you going to fire, Michael? I'd say at least give him four figures. Four figures. Like, give him 1,000, man. Give him 1,500, bro. Give these players a fucking stimulus check. You know what I'm saying, bro? But, like, that's the shitty thing about the NIL era, I feel like, nowadays. Like, these kids are fucking five-star recruits coming on to schools and be like, yo, I'm not coming to your school unless you give me 50K. Like, goddamn. You know what I'm saying? Like, they have... College athletes have it so easy nowadays to actually make money legally. You know, don't have to do it under the table like some Blue Mountain State shit. You know what I'm saying? Sammy Cacciatore being the middleman. They don't got to do that bullshit. But, man, I don't know. If I was a five-star athlete, bro, like, you would be like, you're like the peak of society. If you're like a five-star athlete coming out of high school, like, you could literally do whatever the fuck you want with your life. Motherfucking snooted raid, motherfucking snooted in the motherfucking house. Let's go. We were just talking a heated argument about how much the players should get paid for the new NCAA, man. How was your stream, brother? How was your stream, man? Welcome in for everyone from Snooted Stream. There was a kid that committed to Florida, top QB prospect. He committed because a big NIL deal paid out over 4 years fell through. Holy shit, Manny. What the hell? Are you serious? Oh, shit. Victor Morales. Everyone just joining in. We are playing NCAA. Oh, wait. Victor Morales just got the fucking record. And we know you got to turn up after every fucking touchdown. Let's get it.
Squidward Mania stations. Keep all hands on deck. Keep watch for them planktons, or else you won't get a check. Came out from rock bottom. Came up off that deficit.
It's all about the money. Yeah, I mean, it is all about the money at the end of the day. It really is, to be honest with you. And that's the sad part. You know what I'm saying? I just hope the game is good, bro. Like, fuck all the money. EA is going to make so much money off this shit. They should be able to pay whatever the fuck they want to. This game better be fucking good. At the end of the day, this game better be fucking good. Because if it's not good, I'm staying my ass on revamped, bro. But I have a feeling it should be alright. You know what I'm saying? They're probably gonna, you know, I don't know. They should definitely add crossplay. Take that 2K thing. Because there's no way in hell Madden or 2K shouldn't, like, why did they take so long to play crossplay? Why are the only fucking crossplay games I can play are fucking Warzone, that shitty ass game, Fort Shit Night, what else? Okay, Fall Guys is cool. What other games can you play crossplay? Apex Legends! Ah, like all these shitty shooter games. Why the hell are the two biggest sports games just now applying crossplay to their shit? Like, yeah, Jaden Rashada is the name. He had a $13 million NIL deal with Gator Collective. It fell through, so he oh my god. I mean, yeah, I would decommit too, bro. That's a fuck ton of money. See, that's the crazy thing about colleges, though. They can just pull a motherfucker's deal like that because, hey, we don't like your attitude. There's 14 other U's in other in other states. You know what I'm saying? Because there's so many goddamn high school athletes. The high school athlete pool is way bigger than the fucking college athlete pool. Like, imagine... Wait, does NIL, like, entail high school motherfuckers to get money? Or no? Is it just college? Because I feel like I saw a high schooler get some fucking NIL deal. I swear to God, I saw like Baby Gronk or something get an NIL deal or something like that. Oh, shit. He said, let's talk about it. If you want more money than we set aside, if it's not good, then what? Oh, let's talk about if it's not good. Yeah, I don't... Dude, I mean... At the end of the day, bro, even if it's not good, people are still gonna buy it because they've been waiting a fucking decade, bro. You know what I'm saying? And then all the creators from Madden and other 2K and all this other shit, they're gonna hop on, do their little road to glories, and then get the fuck out of there. They're not gonna give a fuck about the game like us, the people that actually are gonna play it and actually, like, you know, built their communities off this game. You know what I'm saying? They're not gonna give a fuck if the game's trash. We're gonna give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? Because we're the ones that are actually, you know, love the game. Oh my god, that was a beautiful, beautiful onside kick. It actually almost worked. Yeah, leave. Leave. I don't even know why the Princeton's fans are even here. That's what I... Yo, Manny, they had fucking create a fan in this shit. Like, that's another thing that the big games just lack nowadays, bro. They lack... The little things, the things that kept us in it, like the customization is almost one of the most important parts in sports games, I feel like, especially back in the day, you can see it, bro. They had create a fan, create a team, create a stadium, create a playbook, you know what I'm saying? Like, create a soundtrack, you get what I'm saying? Like, little shit like that is what made those games so good, like... I want to go to Road to Glory. I want to go to Campus Legend and fucking go have to take a midterm test. Even though I don't know anything about U.S. history, the fact that I can take a test and potentially flunk and not be able to play a game is fucking awesome because that's a real fucking life. Not some bullshit animation cheese-ass game. There's so much creativity and... replayability left back in these games, man. EA wonders why these people are talking about, bro. That's what I'm saying, dog. That's exactly what the fuck I'm saying, dude. That's exactly what the fuck I'm saying, bro. This, like, these games aged like beautifully. You know what I mean? No one is going back playing any Madden older than Madden 12. No one is going back and playing any other Madden older than Madden 12. People like say, oh, what about Madden 15? Ass. What about Madden 20? Ass. All of those Maddens from Madden 12, from the Peyton Hillis Madden. That is, in my opinion, the last good Madden that has ever been created was the Peyton Hillis Madden. And that, Peyton Hillis probably has the worst Madden curse ever to exist. I'm not gonna lie, he probably has the worst luck when it comes to the Madden curse. Or, what about Vince Young, though? Peyton Hillis probably had the worst Madden curse. But, man, no one plays Madden, but yeah, no one plays Madden from 12 to 23. No one plays from 13 to 23. No one plays that shit. Everyone gravitates towards the older games because they had so much creativity and replayability. Like Manny said, literally, like, if they can literally just go back in time, they don't even have to go back in time. Take their ass to YouTube, go see what was in their older games, and just put it in the new ones. Like, that's all they have to do. Like... Fuck all the storyline, long shot, bullshit. Fuck all that shit. Like, Madden 19 really, really ruined Madden when they introduced Superstar X Factor. That's when Madden was really ruined. That shit is just disgusting. Like, I've been playing Madden since I was a kid. Like, Madden 05 was my first Madden. I've been playing that game since I was a kid, and I, you know, have so many fond memories of that shit. And, like, another thing, Manny, about the new game, another thing, Michael, about the new game, I'm gonna call it bad if it plays anything like Madden. Because that was one of the best things about NCAA games and Madden games. They were different. They were different experiences. You take a campus legend, you know, you grind them out for 4 years, you go crazy at whatever the fuck college, and then you can export them in Madden and go fucking nuts. The same thing about Dynasty. I can export a draft class, bro, and go put them on my team I made in Madden 08, the Palmer Pirates. Palmer, Alaska, that is. Go put them on that team from this game. Like, they don't even, like... I mean, granted, there hasn't been an NCAA since 14, but still, holy shit. Even the little college they put in the storyline of that game was, like, embarrassing, bro. Embarrassing, bro. Honestly. Honestly. But, man, I'm done with that rant, bro. That shit... Fucking EA. I can't trust EA. I used to trust EA. I can't trust EA ever again. To keep it real with you, I cannot. I cannot. Alright, here we go. He still is throwing pretty, Pat. Yo, Michael, how do you think about that, man? What do you think about what I just said, bro? Where's the crowd? The crowd is literally dead, bro. It's, like, silent. Robertson has 600 yards and 7 tutties. Holy shit. Not Joey Hunter. That's not good. Ryan McCargo, easy fucking bread, bro. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Squidward, man, your stations. Keep all hands on deck. Keep watch for them planktons or else you won't get a check. Came out from rock bottom. Came up off that deficit. I've been kept.
McCargo, go. Let's go, man. Let's finish this game, though. Like, shit, this game has been just utter, complete annihilation. But, you know, Princeton was ass anyway. I don't even know how they scored 14. Of course, I always start out slow for some odd reason. It's like... Bro, Princeton's getting fucked, Michael, like, real bad, bro. But yeah, G, I cooked pretty well today, Michael. Did you have anything good today, bro? Did you have any food, Ski? Holy shit. Sit down, buddy. Sit down. Yard line. 19 seconds. Here we go. God damn, he got popped. Can you just stop calling timeouts? Please, just let the game go. Nothing special, really. What, you had a you had a Wendy's chicken sandwich? Wendy's chicken sandwich? You had that Wendy's chicken sandwich.
Second and 11.
That ghost pepper ranch. Oh yeah, you say you don't like ranch. Wow, we beat the fucking Princeton Tigers 70. What was that, 70? Did we put up 70 on them? Did that say 70? Dan Ruffles. The best coach, man. He's He might win Coach of the Year, actually, for the Villanova turnaround. Just some fries in the air fryer and chicken nuggets in the microwave. Damn, you did that. You did that all wrong, bro. You got to put the chicken nuggets in the air fryer with the fries, bro. You got to try that, bro. Put the chicken nuggets in the air fryer, not the microwave. You don't want soggy nuggets, my guy. You want crispy but juicy nuggets. Put them in the air fryer next time. I promise, bro, they are so good. I promise you're going to do that shit every time, bro. You're going to be like, damn, Wag, you were right. Damn, Wag, you were right. Overall report card. How do we get a B+ in passing when the motherfucker scored? Should I do that? If you do that, then why didn't you do that today? Because chicken nuggets in the microwave, I cannot even consume. Yeah, they had to put in their sub, Josh Morris, 3-4, and a touchdown and an interception. This guy went for 10-17, 137, one touchdown, one interception. Holy shit, they're the best in the air fryer, man. Holy shit, they're the good. They didn't do shiznit. Let's see what we did, though. Robertson, bro, 346 overall QB rating. What the fuck? 17 for 25. 602 fucking yards, bro. Are you shitting me? 7 touchdowns, 2 interceptions, though. 68 completion, 24 yards average every passing to play. 2 times sacked, and his longest pass was fucking 91 yards. He broke his own fucking record. And then we got right here, McCargo going 11 attempts for 110 yards, 3 tutties. 35 was his longest run. And then let's see the, oh my god, Victor Morales. What the fuck? 11 catches for 476 fucking yards and 5 touchdowns. What the fuck, dude? He's definitely winning the Heisman, bro. What the hell is that? What is that, y'all? What is that? 476 yards receiving and 5 touchdowns, bro. 160 yards after catch. What the fuck? Dude's on crack, bro. Holy shiznit, snit, snit. Awesome, bro. Michael, would you even play football if you were Princeton? Would you even play football again? I would honestly quit right there, bro. I would honestly quit right there. Yo, Manny, if you're still here, bro, I want to show you the conferences if you're still here. Oh, okay. You said nope. Hey. Oh, Michael, it's cool, though, bro. Well, Michael, we are in week 10, bro. We are almost there, bro. We are rank, I think, 15 right now, even though we're one of the 3 undefeated teams. It's so sick what they're doing to us, bro. It's so sick what they do to FCS schools, bro. It's sick what they're doing to us, Michael, man. They're treating us like farm animals. Like farm animals. He said, why? Bro, we're 9-0. Michael, I just want you to look at this, bro. Look at this shit. Like, I'm gonna go through this bullshit with you, bro. How they be cheating us. I'm gonna show you this bullshit how they be cheating us, but hold on, let me turn off the audio, because that should be making me fucking confused. But look, okay, so look, Michael, we're 9-0, right? We're fucking 9-0, right? We're 9-0, okay? Just remember that we're 9-0. Nova fans, irate. the number 14 Wildcats are playing for national respect. Yeah, literally, bro. Okay, so we're 9-0. Let's go to conference standings real quick. And let's go all the way to the NCAA. Bro, there are only 3 undefeated teams. FIU, which they're number 3. Sacramento State, which is really cool. They're the other FCS school that is ranked, which is fucking dope as shit. They're undefeated as well. They're having a great season. I knew they were going to be good because they had the number 1 recruiting class, bro, in year 1. So I knew they were going to be... Oh, okay. Let me know when you're back. But yeah, y'all, like... Go. All right, yeah, look at this shit. So, like, Sacramento State is the FCS school, bro. And they had the number 1 recruiting class in year 1, bro. In year 1. Villanova, we're I don't know. But we're 9-0, dude. And we're ranked number 14. 9-1 Wake Forest is ranked number 6. 9-1... Colorado State. Granted, we have beaten 5 ranked teams this year, Michael. 5 ranked teams. Wake Forest being one of them. But they're ranked number 6. Colorado State with 1 loss is ranked number 10. Samford is a FCS school that is not getting shown any love. And there's other schools that are ranked with 3 losses, bro. So sick. But they're 8-1 and really good. Richmond, 8-1 and really good. But another FCS school, so they're not going to show us the love. UTEP is 8-1 and they're number 9. UAB, 8-1 and they're number 4. Temple, 8-1 and they're number 7. Marshall, 8-1 and they're number 5. You see all these teams that are better than me and they have one, they're ranked high, lower than me and they have 1 loss. Wyoming, I mean, exception, they're ranked number 19. That's understandable because they have 1 loss and I have none. They should be behind me. 7-1 Connecticut, so we actually play them next week, so that should be really cool to fucking play. But they're number 1, so if we beat them, shouldn't we be number 1 if we're undefeated and we beat them? You know what I'm saying, Michael? You know how they're cheating me? You see how they're cheating me? 7-1 Indiana, they won the Natty in the first year against Wake Forest, and then they went to the Natty a second year and lost to Wake Forest by like 50, but they're ranked number 2 at 7-1. Idaho, 21. Texas Southern's not ranked anymore. Damn. San Diego State is ranked 11, bro. 11, Michael. And they have 2 losses. Like, what the fuck is this, bro? Toledo's ranked number 8, and they have 2 losses. Kent State has 2 losses, and they are ranked number 13. Like, it's just bullshit, bro. Even ECU. So, let's go to the polls and see where we're looking in the media poll. I like to watch the media poll because the media poll is actually real. If you beat Connecticut, you should be number 1. Dude, that's what I'm saying. Because, look, in the media poll, we're ranked number 9. We're in the top 10. That makes sense, bro. Being this is our first year at, you know, FCS school. First year in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? They're not going to put us up there yet. You know, we got to fight for it. We got to win out. But damn, bro. Like, why the fuck are we ranked 14? You get what I'm saying? In the coaches poll, you know, we're ranked 14. We only went down a spot. UNLV, we beat them. They have 3 losses. Why are they even ranked still? See, any FCS schools made it in. No FCS schools have made it in. Just Sacramento State and Villanova being the only FCS schools in the top 25. Let's see how we're looking in the BCS rankings. Maybe they give us some more love here. But if we beat Connecticut, bro, there's no way in hell we shouldn't be number 1. Villanova's ranked number 10 in BCS. That's pretty good, man. See, we're keep moving. We keep moving on up. We just got to keep winning. You're right, bro. We just got to keep fucking winning. But the Heisman... Morales, bro. Oh, actually, Robertson might just take it from Morales. But Morales has 3K all-purpose yards and 31 touchdowns. This guy has 3,500 yards and 44 total touchdowns. Like, who the fuck are you giving the Heisman to, bro? It's one of these two. I don't know who, Michael, but one of those two are going to fucking make it. But let's see our recruiting real quick. Fuck. Invite for official visit. Yo, he's going to come during the fucking Connecticut game. Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah. Let's see where Josh Pennington. Said you're invested. Why wouldn't I be invested? It's my own dynasty. It's just like you playing your Old Dominion. By the way, how's your Old Dominion going? How's your Old Dominion going, brother? Damn. But yeah, let's see what the games are in the top 25. We're going to probably kill New Hampshire. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what the best game of the week is, though. Ooh, San Diego State versus Colorado State. That's a nice game. We also got UAB versus UCF. It's another nice game. This is a nice game, too. Troy and Florida Atlantic. Holy schmackerel, Michael. We didn't face Indiana this year. But let's just smack this New Hampshire team real quick. And then we play Hawaii. And then we play Connecticut. Connecticut is actually, I think, our last game of the season, bro. So that's going to come up to who wins the Big East is up to that game, bro. That will decide the Big East, literally. That one game will decide it. Here we go. I don't know how we're ranked 14, though, Michael. How many points you think we scoring, bro? We averaging like 60. In the season, 5-7. Oh, for Old Dominion. Oh, damn. What year are you in now, bro? What year? That's how I felt with Villanova, man. Started first 2 years, 3-9, identical. Shit. Oh my god, they scored on the fucking first play, Michael. Oh my god. It was year one? Okay. Oh my god, though, bro. What am I doing, dude? Fuck, bro. That is not a way to start it, bro. We are undefeated, bro. They should not even be... This game shouldn't even be fucking close, bro. They're fighting to make a fucking bowl. The thing is, my PlayStation has been crazy skipping when you try to pick a play. What do you mean? What do you mean, Michael? Crazy skipping. What do you mean? God damn it. God damn it. Is it the motor? It is a used PlayStation. It is a problem. Oh, PS3, right? Yeah. So, what do you mean it stutters, though? Do you have the revamped or just the original copy? Pretty sure you said you got the original copy, right? Yo, what's up, P.I.? He finally in his motherfucker. He thought I was capping. He thought I wasn't going to stream tonight. Yeah, I don't know, bro. You might have to go get one of those little fans. One of those little fans from Walmart, bro. And just keep that bitch on it. Holy shit, Morales. Oh, that was fourth down. What am I doing? He said I've been here for about 10 minutes. Oh, shit. I don't even know that, gang. I ain't even know that. That boy was in here stealthy. That's what I'm saying, Michael. Get like a mini fan from Walmart, bro. Mini fan from Walmart. Holy shit, he got whacked. Was watching on my Xbox for some reason. I can only type it on chat on my phone. What the fuck? Are you serious? You can't type in chat on Xbox? I swear on PlayStation, on Twitch, you can type. Ain't no way you can't type, bro. No shot. Yo, this New Hampshire team is coming to fucking play. Hold on. This might be the fucking fluke game. If we lose one game, y'all, you do know we will get kicked out of the top 25. So we have to stay fucking perfect, literally. That's what I would say, Michael, though. But you said, oh, I said on PlayStation Day, I swear to God, they allow you to type on Twitch. On the PlayStation, that's why I was like, it's kind of whack on Xbox, why you can't type. It's kind of stupid. Holy shit, bro. Wait, this game is a little bit close. Like, this New Hampshire squad, bro, they can ruin my whole season, dude. Literally, one game, I can't come back from it. Even if we beat Connecticut, I'm trying to make it to the Natty, bro. Oh my god, he caught it. Fucking Woods, bro. Yeah, they changed on the Xbox One, unless my shit got fucked up on there. Nah, there's no way. They're just tweaking. They're actually tweaking. So, I hope not. Wait, what you mean, Michael? You hope not what? Like, that you have to get a fan? I think that'll fix all your problems, though, I swear to God. Does your PS3 get hot, bro? And how do you have it standing, by the way? Is it facing down on the ground, or is it, like, vertically upwards? Yo, they are fucking cooking me, bro. He said, I hope that you don't lose, bro. I'm saying, dude, I might lose, dog. They might fuck up the whole season, Michael. They might fuck up the whole season, bro. Yo, Ninja Boy. What's up, brother? What's up, brother? How you doing, G? You got it on the ground face down? Okay, so you should be straight then, bro. I don't know, man. Get a mini fan, bro. I bet you that fucking helps it, dude. What's up, though, bro? I hope, Ninja, that some of my advice I told you was helpful, man. But there's this one guy. Like, you need to get Instagram back for this one reason, bro. There's this one guy called, like, Nick Is Meta or something. And he drops these videos about AI tools, dude. Like, I would honestly, like, he has so many good tools. And he even has, like, what you should do for your crypto thing is make a newsletter, because that's where you're going to get a lot of attention, because a lot of people that, you know, follow the Web3 space and the metaverse, they're like smarter people, you know, they actually check their emails and stuff. So like getting like news, like getting email addresses is probably one of the best things to like reach out for to people. Like, I need to start doing that, you know, get a landing page for my stream and shit like that, and you know, to have people insert their email address to receive, I don't know, something. But just getting an email address is like getting a phone number. But god damn, bro. Y'all see this touchdown right here? Holy shitsky. We not losing, Michael. I can promise you that we are not losing, my boy. They just had a good start, you feel me? They just had a good start. Can someone please play the song? Can someone please play the fucking song? But yeah, Ninja, how you doing, brother? How you doing, man? No one has hit the slots today, brother. No one has hit the slots today, bro. Fuck. I I'm sorry, bro. I had to mute it a little bit. I'm not trying to get copyright striked on fucking YouTube. Close to 200. Let's get it. Yeah, Ninja. Yeah, we really close, bro. We got a follower today or within 30 minutes of the stream, bro. We are at now at 1 motherfucking 80. And we got rated with 6 viewers already. Before the hour, even. You said you were supposed to change it. Yeah, I know, Michael. I forgot to change it because I forgot what you said you wanted. Oh, yeah. You said you wanted the thing like Nathan, right? You wanted the Alabama alma mater chant, right? Yo, Ninja, I got to get you a walk-on too, brother. I'm going to get you like some, I don't even know, Phineas and Ferbot. Oh, shit. Don't tell me this guy's going to fucking do it twice in a game. Y'all, I am fucking... Oh my god, I'm getting fucked up right now, G. This guy just scored twice, bro. This guy just scored twice. Dude, our fucking special teams coach is about to get fired, bro. That is twice in one quarter, 2 kick return touchdowns, bro. What the fuck? I'll send you a message on Instagram now. Nice, nice. Yeah, make sure it's a YouTube video. Just find whatever you want. Make sure it's not copyrighted. And make sure it's a YouTube video. And then just either... Don't send it on Instagram. Send it to... send it on the Discord. Send it on the Discordian. We gotta get a kick return, bro. Fuck. These fuckers are not playing around today, y'all. Fuckers are not playing around today. Shit, I'm not playing around. My dumbass can't even cue the play on time. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. I guess I'm glad that X is actually sprint and X isn't a fucking button, because sometimes there's some delay with your fucking controller, bro, and you spam X too many times, you're gonna throw it to the fucking tight end immediately. X being sprint changes that, so all you do is just run. Oh my god, Sullivan, you would have been fucking gone if you could just catch the goddamn ball, you fucking imbecile. But yeah, Ninja, man, I would love to help you set up your shit up, man. I'd love to be a part of that, you know. Think of some deal, because I would love to, you know, to make a faceless, you know, YouTube automation channel, bro. Oh my god. Bro. Michael, I'm getting fucked up, bro. I'm losing by 20 to New Hampshire, bro. What is going on, y'all? Hold on, I gotta focus, bro. What the fuck is going on, bro? He clotheslined me, bro. Is our season over? Is our season over, dog? Is our fucking season over, bro? No shot, it's over, right? But yeah, Ninja, I'd love to help, bro. It's not over. It's not over till the fat lady sings, Michael. You're about to witness one of the greatest comebacks of all time. If they kick it to goddamn Morales and not McKeon. See, they keep kicking it to McKeon because they know he can't do shit. She already sung? Nah, not yet, brother. Not yet, brother. Not yet, brother. Don't say that. Nova versus University of New Hampshire. Love it. That's what I'm saying, Eagles. That's what I'm saying, bro. And I'm getting mollywopped, and we're undefeated. This is year 3, Eagles, of the all FCS dynasty. And I'm literally, I might just lose, you know, my best season yet. Year 3, year 1 and 2, we went 3-9, bro. So it's a huge improvement. And now we might actually throw it all away with fucking 3 games left in the season. One of them being the number one team in the nation, Connecticut, UConn, in the Big East with us. Let's go, Morales. Let's go, Morales. Oh, my God. He's a fucking dog. He's a fucking dog. That's why I only throw it to Morales. Y'all wonder why the guy got 400-something yards. the fat lady done took her panties off. It's over. Michael, it's not over, bro. She's not singing yet. She's at the podium, though. She's at the podium, you know, clearing her lungs out right now. It's not over, though. It's not over, bro. This is college football. It is not over. Fucking gauze almost, you know, cost me the whole game there, though. But what's up, Eagles, man? How you doing? I think running some four of bang eight would work. What do you mean? Oh my God! What do you mean, Mike? What do you mean? What do you mean, Eagles? What do you mean? What do you mean, my Eagles? Please elaborate, brother. Let's go though.
Squidward, man, your stations. Keep all hands on deck. Keep watch for them planktons, or else you won't get a check. Came off from rock bottom. Came up off that deficit.
Michael talking about clearing her lungs, more like moaning. I don't know, man. It's only 14-28, brother. This game is not fucking over. I mean, it might be over if we can't stop them on the kick return. You know what I'm going to do? I'm not going to touch anything because clearly when I touch the goddamn controller on kick return, these fuckers want to fucking go crazy. So here we go, 28-14. We have dug ourselves in a crazy asshole. We always fucking start off slow for some odd reason. That song on Bikini Bottom that's played in the clubs. I'm dead, Ninja. I'm dead. Yo, but Ninja, you didn't even reply to anything I just said about us. About us doing the Web3 thing, man. I would help out. And that's a flag, of course. Bang 8 is a deep slant. Oh, okay. AKA a post. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I did just hit him on the post, honestly. The cheerleader wants a kiss from you. Shut the fuck up, Michael. Hold on, Michael. We got to clutch up right here on defense. This is our actual first time playing defense, I think, right? It's our first time playing defense. No, it's not. It's not, bro. These fuckers are just that good. Ah, almost a pick. Almost a pick. Woods needs another one, bro. We have a demon freshman, Woods. Stephen Woods. Get his ass. His name is Huff. He's Huff as hell. I was thinking of doing an Instagram page with my friend and build the content out. If you're down, I can put us all together. We can talk about it. Yeah, for sure. Not just Instagram, though, bro. I would really focus on TikTok, to be honest with you, first. Because TikTok is really good for engagement, bro. Really good for engagement. I would feel like we should focus on TikTok first. Oh, my God. How did we... Oh, my God. But first, I got to get out this game, Ninja. I got to get out this game, man. This fucking New Hampshire. This fucking New Hampshire, bro. Kind of scaring me a little bit right now, y'all. I'm not going to lie. Their quarterback is pretty fucking good. His name is Robinson instead of Robertson. He's doing pretty fucking well today, though. A little mishap right here. We got lucky, but, you know, I'll take it. I will try and play hard, Michael, in your honor. But yeah, Ninja, definitely we should totally do that, bro. Totally. Totally, we'll be down. But I wouldn't focus on Instagram first. I would focus on TikTok, then build all the other ones. We could post the same clips to TikTok, Instagram, YouTube like I do here. But, you know, he's from Malaysia, pretty dope guy. That's what's up. Does he speak English? Yeah, time zone. I bet the time zone difference is crazy, bro. Yo, but Eagles, man. How was your day, brother? How was your day today, Eagles? Same with you, Ninja. How was y'all day? How was y'all day today? I'm trying to clutch up. I need some good luck, y'all. I need some fucking good luck. Just working? Hell yeah. I just got off work too, brother. Let's go. Let's go, little. I need a pick right now, y'all. I need a motherfucking pick. Michael. Michael thinks the fat lady is moaning, not singing. He thinks the fat lady is moaning. He thinks this game is packed up in a box sent to Madagascar. I don't think so. Robinson thinks so. Holy shit. Did you just see the run this kid just did? Why are they playing so good right now? They're fucking 4-5, guys. They're 4-5. There's no way in hell they should be playing this good. Am I right? I think I'm right. There's no way in hell they should be playing this good. There's no way. Oh my god, bro. Their quarterback is throwing dots on me, bro. Holy fuck. Like, this is actually hard right now, bro. I might have dug myself the most ultimate hole. It should be really, realistically, 14-14, bro. And them, you know, marching up right now, you know, that's reasonable. But no. These motherfuckers are playing their asses off right now, y'all. And I am scared. But you worked at, your work is coaching, right, Eagles? That's like your full-time job, right, Eagles? Or nah, you got another job as well. 4 minutes left in the second quarter, y'all. Can we clutch up? Oh, let's go. Good tackle done. Good tackle done. Huff almost gets there. Here we go. 5 wide receivers. So they're going empty. We're going to go dime right here. We're going to go dime. Got to go dime. If they're going fucking empty. It's technically not full time. I do other work, but this was just coach. But this time was coaching stuff. Oh, okay. Okay. That's cool, man. That's dope, brother. That is dope. The kids are out for the summer right now. He has no one to throw to. Let's go, defense. And that is how you stop them from doing anything else to insult us even more. But they will still go up. What is that? 17 points? They'll still go up by 17, which is not ideal. But, Michael, what you thinking, man? What you thinking, Michael? What you thinking, Michael? What you thinking, Michael? 31-14. We get a good return right here, man. We back in business. I forgot who got the ball first, actually. I think we got the ball first, too. So that's actually really sad. It's actually really sad that we got the ball first. You talking about maybe a chance? Come on, man. You got to have more faith in us than that, bro. We're the Villanova Wildcats. Fucking 9-0 on the season, man. Beating 5 ranked opponents. Most of them being in the top 5. Come on, man. Show some faith in the boyskies. Let's go. Left, right, left side looking dangerous. Oh, yeah. Gauze. Let's go, baby. I knew that left side was looking dangerous, and I'm running that bitch again. We got to take that momentum away from them, bro. They got too much momentum right now. We actually going to run this with my cargo real quick, get a couple yards. Get a couple, you know, sometimes he's a little bit stupid. Runs behind the goddamn blockers, but hey. But yeah, Ninja, does he speaky English? Fuck, that's third down, and we're wasting time. That was for no fucking yards. I don't know what the fuck that was all about. Throw it like Drew Brees. I'm trying, dude. I'm motherfucking trying, bro. Let's go, Morales. Let's keep it pushing. Let's keep it pushing. That was a nice throw by Robertson right there. He's speaking English very well. Oh, okay, good. Man, we should be straight, you know. As long as you guys can find content, you know, I could do most of the other shit. Let's go, Morales. Again, throwing dots, Robertson. Roberson. Nah, Robertson. We throwing dots on this play. They don't know how to cover it, literally. Someone is open every single time. Oh, my God, I almost threw an interception there. Me talking shit. My dumb ass. Keep it going? Yeah, we trying, Michael. We trying. We gonna keep it moving. You gonna keep it pushing. How many viewers has said we got in here? Shit. But Eagles, are you familiar with the conference setup? Are you familiar with the conference setup? How I have it in this FCS Dynasty? I don't know if I showed you that. I don't know if you were here when we created them. He told me that he can really work on the page when he will go back to school, which is like next year. So I might do it myself and you. Oh, okay. Oma Cargo. Yeah, we can't wait for him. You know, you got to do that shit now. That was a nice play right there. Let's do ISO. Michael was talking shit, y'all. He said the fat lady has sung. Fat lady this and that. Fuck out of here, boy. Come on, y'all. We keep chipping away at that shit. Let's go.
Squidward, man, your stations. Keep all hands on deck. Keep watch for them planktons or else you won't get a check. Came off from rock bottom. Came up off that deficit. I've been
Let's go. Now it is a 10-point deficit. 10-point deficit. To what, Michael? To what? I know it doesn't say two viewers. It does not say two viewers. Refresh your shit, my boy. All right, here we go, y'all. 10-point deficit. I can't wait to get to that Connecticut game, like deadass. I know we got to play Hawaii after this, and then we play them, but this shit's still going to be crazy. No way. Not again. I wasn't letting that shit happen. Yeah, who is hot? What are you talking about? She's hot. What are you talking about, Michael? Are you talking about the cheerleader in the game? Oh, my God. Beautiful cheerleaders. That boy, Michael. That boy, Michael, looking at the cheerleaders in the game, Ninja. He's looking at the cheerleaders in the game, broski. He's not getting that. Yeah, I don't even know why they even showed him. Oh, I think I found myself a cheerleader. Oh, I think I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. Yo, damn, you just re-jogged my memory with that song. Pow, pow. Pow, 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 pow. Thank you, Ninja. I tried to read that in, like, normal English, but then I instantly thought of the song. Aw, shit. What a good run by New Hampshire. Holy shit. They are balling. I didn't see my cheerleader this past week. You got a cheerleader, Michael? You got a cheerleader on the squad now? No way. Oh, yes. Let's go, Watkins. Oh, my God. That was so clutch, bro. Jakir's fine ass. I'm dead. That boy, Michael, got jungle fever, Ninja. Yo, Watkins, though. Holy shit. He's a D end. What a fucking pick. She was off, I guess. Damn, maybe she quit, bro, because she couldn't stand you. No, I'm just playing. But god damn, look at that pick, bro. Unbelievable. He is a D end, just backing up into coverage. What a guy. Actually, he's a D tackle. What a fucking guy, man. Holy shit. Clutch, 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 clutch. Now we can, you know, get this debt to fucking three. Michael's talking about the fat lady was singing. What do you think about now, Michael? Look at the score now, Michael. I'm about to score right now, Michael. Look at the score now, Michael. I'm about to score right now, Michael. Look at the score now. We gonna run that back. Don't worry. Don't worry. Run that back, Turbo. No, I ain't fucking with snakes, no racks, no stitches, no big in the beat. Hear that. Tutty, baby. That's what you looking at, Michael. Let's go, baby. Let's go. We litty.
Squidward, man, your stations. Keep all hands on deck. Keep watch for them planktons or else you won't get a check. Came off from rock bottom. Came up off that deficit.
Let's go, man. You said about time. Don't say about time. We've been grinding this whole lead back. It was fucking, what, 28-7 or whatever the fuck it was, bro. Don't say that to me, man. We grinded for this. 28 to 31 now. We are down by 3 with 1:16 left in the second. We can honestly come out with the lead at half if we play our cards right. Why are streams so late? Because that's when I stream, man. That's when I stream. That's when I'm free and available. And that's how I built my community. Sometimes, man, I was the only person streaming at night. So a lot of people would just check me out. Holy shit, he did it again. He did it again. He did it again. Not again. Holy shit, he almost did it again. But that's how I built my community, Ninja. It's literally how I built my community, streaming every night at these certain hours, playing NCAA 14. That's how I built. So that's how we got to here, man. That's how we got to that 180 right there, bro. Right there. That's how we got to that 180. That's how we got to that 180. It's real demon hours. Oh, God. He said JK. I rebuke thee. How did he catch that? Okay, out of bounds. Thank God. Yeah, that's straight. Yeah. That's how I do it, man. That's how you gotta be, bro. When we do the page, you know, you gotta be consistent. Like, how I grew my TikTok to almost 5K in 3 months, bro. Like, I was posting every single day, bro. Not every single day. Dude, what the fuck, Michael? Yo, they just threw a dot. Oh my God, I'm sick. I'm sick. Me trying to talk, trying to be inspirational. I'm sick. This guy just threw a dot on our asses, bro. Holy fuck. We got a ball game, y'all. We actually got a ball game. But what I was going to say, bro. So I grew my TikTok, dude. That was the first one I really grew, like, pretty well. YouTube took a minute. Instagram is still pretty low because I'm not that active on there. I'm going to change that. But TikTok, man, I posted on there and Instagram and YouTube every Monday through Friday. I posted once a day, Monday through Friday, for 3 months, dog. Not taking a single break, and that's how I got to where I am. Well, maybe taking a few breaks, but it's only the weekend days that were breaking. So that's how, you know, consistency really is the key, bro. Like, people say it's so cliche. Look, that is the key. To watch your old streams, we have to sub. Dude, I have no idea why that's a thing. I tried to contact Twitch about that. Like, how can I change that so that anyone can watch it? But for right now, yeah, the only way you can watch my old streams is if you sub, which is so stupid. But you could just go on YouTube as well. You could just look me up on YouTube and my stream's there. So it doesn't even matter. It's all about the grind. It is about the grind, man. It's about the grind and staying consistent. That's all I'm saying. I can't wait for the next Harmonized stream. You know, I love that guy. But, you know, you see a difference. Like, he stopped, you know. He hasn't streamed in, you know, over a month now. And, you know, I'm going to be worried for him, for his average viewers when he comes back. You know what I'm saying? He averaged like 16 viewers or some shit his last stream or something like that. But you think he's going to still do that when he comes back? I mean, hopefully. I know people miss him. You know, he has great streams. That's my brother. But, you know, I just wish he was more about the grind like me. I'm going for 2, y'all. And I missed our West Virginia Dynasty. That shit's so fun. God damn it, he got whacked. Now I'm down by 4. Oh, that's so unfortunate. And not, you know, I know what he has to do in life. You know, he's with his parents right now. He won't be back till the 18th. But, you know, he just moved and all. You know, he's getting used to his new city. I get that. But, man, you know. So, just some people's, you know, I just got to realize some people can't, you know, aren't like me. You know, some people aren't like me. And that's okay. Not everyone's supposed to be the same. But, like, you see why. Oh, my God, he fucking caught it. No shot. He caught that shit. you'll see, like, you know, why, and, like, later, like, when, you know, when shit gets real, when a year from now, you know what I'm saying, when the new game comes out and stuff, you'll see where each other's at, you know, see the difference. Is there any plans to play newer games as you keep getting popular? The only reason why I play these type of games, these older games, is because they have a niche community, a very loyal community. You know, oh my god, thank god we blocked that, but oh my god, yo, these motherfuckers are dotting us up like crazy. Only reason why I don't stream, like, newer games like COD and Warzone and all this shit, because I wouldn't be getting the same amount of viewers. I try competing with 300 other streamers live at once at 24 hours of the day all the time. Competing against what? How many other people are streaming this category right now? What, 4 other people? 5 other people? And since I have 9 viewers in here, I'm the second on the leaderboard. I pop up second when people look up this game. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a lot. You gotta trick the system, you know what I mean? Why are they going for it? Why aren't they kicking the field goal? I'll take it. 3 seconds left, I will take the cheese. Yes, please, I will take the cheese. But yeah, Michael, it's not harmonized, you know. I know he's looking for a job, but I know he doesn't have a job right now, so, like, there's not really much stopping him from streaming, you know what I mean? That's why I just get a little irritated. What is the flag on, bro? It's fucking halftime. Take us to the half, bro. Still my boy, though. Still gonna support him. You know what I'm saying? Still gonna support him. But yeah, Ninja, I mean, I do plan on playing, like, newer games for sure. Like the new college game when it comes out, I'm going to be streaming that every day, and it's going to be very competitive because a lot of, you know, other sports streamers from Madden and 2K and all these other games all going to start streaming this college sports game for a minute. Yeah, he's my age, bro. He's my age. You know, yeah, we're still young. I'm just trying to, you know, I'm trying to turn this into an empire. Like, I don't think y'all understand the vision, like, with Wagme Nation, like, this is going to be a world-renowned name, y'all. Like, I'm turning this into a business. Like, I'm going to get a warehouse, hire people, run a 24/7 stream of random shit 24/7. Like, it's going to be official, dog. Like, I'm not playing around, you know what I'm saying? Like, I see so much with this. I got to live my life for all the people that I've lost, you know, in my life. I got to live for them, you know. I told them I was going to be, you know, told them I was going to make them proud. So I got to keep going, you know. I got a real calling in this life. God gave me a real calling. And I want to help people. And, you know, this is just the start. Let's go, Morales. Let's go, baby. And we took it. Let's go.
Squidward man, your stations. Keep all hands on deck. Keep watch for them planktons or else you won't get a check. Came up from rock bottom, came up off that deficit. I've been
And the crazy thing about that, Ninja, the craziest thing about that. Now the extra point. Craziest thing about that, Ninja. I'm telling you, the craziest thing about that. Last time he streamed, he had like 82 followers, bro, like 86 followers. That is all from me shouting out, brother, shouting out the bro. That's all mostly from me shouting out the bro. I like majority of those. I'm proud of you. You've come so far. Yo, Michael, dude, you like Michael. I could look on Wisebot. Yo, no, actually, no. Do this shit right now, Michael. Do exclamation mark follow age. I want to see exactly how long you've been here, bro. Because you've actually been here since the goddamn beginning, bro. Do exclamation mark follow age. You do it too, Ninja. I want to see how long. No, no, no. Not age. Follow age. Exclamation mark follow age. Holy fuck. Yo. Michael followed me. Dude, I started streaming April 28th. Michael has been following me for 97% of my entire streaming career. That is fucking insane. I don't know how you're not a mod yet, Michael, to be honest with you. But you are the only VIP. And then we got Ninja with 14 days. But, I mean, Ninja, you didn't know I was streaming for real. So, I knew you way long before Michael. But you know what I mean. You didn't know I was streaming and taking off with it. Michael, you can see right there the loyalty, bro. 67 days, Michael. And you're still in this bitch, G? That's insane, dog. That's insane, bro. No locks. No locks is crazy, too. Fucking 50 days. That's like 90% of the time I've been streaming, bro.
Oh, this is great blocking up front. Nice job of holding onto their blocks, allowing him to break through for some big yards.
First down, I didn't even know you were in here, Nolox. Bro, Nolox, don't Harmonize got to do like a 48-hour stream when he get back, bro? He got to do like a 48-hour stream. We gotta tell him he got to do a 48-hour stream. On play action. Shit. He dropped it. Oh, my God, he dropped it. Thank God. Thank God. Everyone loves you, Wagyu. I love you, Michael. I love all y'all, for real, for real. Y'all the goats, for real, for real, for real. Been, like, lurking. Now you're good, Nolox. Where he been? Oh, no, he's with his family, you know, back home in Minnesota, so he's not in his crib. So he said he has notifications off for Discord and Twitch, so I understand it. He said he'll be back the 18th, though. I'm like, damn. We need a 48-hour stream, and he, dude, they are tweaking now, y'all. They're dropping the goddamn ball. Let's go. They are tweaking right now, bro. That was a lapse in coverage. Fucking Lee Corso. But yeah, he said he'll be back, because me and him are going to be in the BSL, bro. We're going to be in the BSL, so we're going to be playing user games online. It's going to be sick. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. What the fuck just happened, y'all? I haven't had fun on NCAA recently. I feel you, dude. That's kind of why I'm glad I'm not playing, NCAA 14 right now. I'm waiting on my new PC to build on stream. Don't count me out. Yo, Jordan, do exclamation mark follow age. I want to see if you have, if you've been following me longer than Ninja Boy. Do exclamation mark follow age. Nolox, PC or console? What you mean, Nolox? What you talking about, Nolox? Why'd you ask me PC or console? I can't believe this is a close game right now, bro. This is really a fluke game, bro. Any plans to play GTA San Andreas? Oh, the league you playing in. It's all PC. It's all through Parsec, bro. Isn't that nuts? It's going to all be played through Parsec, bro. I'm, like, worried about the lag so much, bro. But I don't know about playing GTA San Andreas, Ninja. I am planning on making a GTA RP server and naming it Wag City. But other than that, I don't think I'm going to play GTA San Andreas. But it is a pretty, it is one of the greatest GTAs ever made. There's no space, Jordan. It's follow age. One word. Exclamation mark, follow age. One word, brother. No space. I know autocorrect is a bitch. How's it going to work then? Oh, we're playing on Parsec. They play the BSL on Parsec, Nolox. Isn't that crazy? 26 days. Damn. Holy fuck, that worked out horrible. I didn't hear the end of what you said. What was I finna say? GTA San Andreas, like, it's fun, but I think it's just, I don't know if I, you know, my audience would want to see that, and I will be making a GTA RP server named Wag City. So that will be cool. And I'll definitely be streaming GTA 6. Because once GTA 6 comes out, all that RP shit's going to die off. Damn, Jordan, you've been following me for 26 days, though. That's crazy. Not as much as Michael, but that's crazy. Guess who can now redeem stuff? Let's go. Shout out to me for the name. Yeah, shout out to Nolox for the name Wag City RP. That shit fire. But you said you're trying to join the BSL, Nolox? Let me ask Chief, because I know me and Harmonize were on like a waiting list. They had like two people drop out or something. Let me see if they, you know, if they... Let me see if they have another one. Let me see if they have another slot open. I'm gonna ask Chief for you, brother. But there might be a slot open, honestly. We got to get you in there for sure. But yeah, Ninja. God damn it, Jordan. God damn it, Jordan. God damn it, Jordan. I still have missed a lot of streams. I mean, Michael, you have missed a decent amount of streams, but for the most part, you haven't, bro. You've been in a lot of them. You've been in majority of my streams, Michael, like dead ass. I mean, yeah, you have missed some of them, but not much. I think it shouldn't if I not get fixed. Jordan, I'm going to ban you from doing John Cena. I'm glad you just wasted all your points on it, though, because now they're 1,000. Now I'm not trying to play every day. You're going to kill the game for me. I mean, they don't play every day, bro. Let's go, Hunter. Let's fucking go, Hunter.
Oh, hell no!
Yeah, I know you're a brokey. Right, you're a brokey right now, Jordan. You're a brokey. But they don't play every day for the BSL, no locks, but I think it's every week or every 2 weeks. But no, I think it's every weekend. You have to make your own schedule with the players and stuff. So it actually depends. But it might be once a week. But I do know what you mean. You got to play every day, you know, to keep your stick skill up. But honestly, you don't have to play every day. You don't got to play every day. I'm not going to play every day. I mean, I do play the game every day. And when I get my new PC, I will be playing NCAA every day. But am I playing every day because I'm trying to be competitive? No, I'm just playing because I'm trying to have fun. In the BSL, I'm probably going to get fucking smacked, so I'm not going to take that shit too seriously. I'm going to try, but if I'm getting blown out, then I'm going to just have fun with it. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, Ninja, did you hear what I said about GTA? The GTA RP server. What is BSL? It's the Big Smokers League. They stream on NCAA. Like you can see them. They usually stream at night. But you know they just had their championship last week. I forgot who won. But yeah. Big Smoke League, man. Yeah. Oh my God, Eagles. Do you know, bro, Jordan, what are you talking about right now? What the fuck are you talking about right now, bro? I'm not even going to say that, dude. The kick is up, and it is good. Let's go, and baby. Let's see what's on. Come on, offense. Good call. Yeah, he practically brought him to the ground there. Jordan, I'm black, dude. What are you talking about? This is a 38-yard field goal attempt. Do you know how to use Monero, gang? Of course I know how to use Monero, bro. How many times have I talked to you about privacy coins, my guy? He gets it up. Let's go. Wait, is it NCAA 14? Yeah, of course. No, it's Big Barbecue Chicken. I'm dead, Jordan. You are an idiot, dog. are you talking about for the BSL? Is it NCAA 14? Yeah, it's the revamped. or the British Broadcasting Corporation, exactly.
Short kick, you didn't get a hold of that one. Pope takes it to the 12. Well, the offense heading back out onto the field.
Or something your mom wants.
They'll get the ball here at the 32-yard line.
Are you asking about the BSL though, No Locks? Is it on NCAA 14? Because they holy shit. They play revamped. He doesn't know how to take off panties. Yeah, Jordan definitely don't know how to take off a girl's panties yet. If I make a stealth address, it starts with like 88 when someone sends funds. It's sent to the main address starting with 44. Oh, I get what you're saying. No, it sends to that stealth address, but whatever your stealth address is connected to, it'll redirect there. I'm pretty sure. But, you know, double check. God damn, bro. This New Hampshire team actually might upset me right now. It's sad you don't know how to take it off. Like, she loves it when you rub her in that area. Bro, Michael, what are you? You are just so goofy too, Michael. You and Jordan. Jordan is so goofy, dog. Holy fuck. Bro is 13 and a menace. God damn, bro. But yeah, No Locks. I can see if they have an opening for the BSL, though, brother. This shit's lit. Villanova, 51. Said, no, she doesn't. She's scared of the BBC. Black Air Force Energy right there. Shut the fuck up, Ninja. Are you sure she doesn't want a big barbecue chicken? Exactly. Your mom definitely loves big barbecue chicken, Michael. You tell me you don't like barbecue sauce? I'll try and join. I mean, yeah, I'll hit up Chief for you, my guy. I got you, brother. Be like, I got another player. Holy shit. I don't know what the fuck that was, but I'm never doing play action ever again. I don't know why this game is even close, y'all. This is actually embarrassing. Like, it's 51 to 52, bro. Like, are you fucking joking right now, bro?
Second down and 14.
Dude, Michael, you're so dirty-minded. Man, Michael's goofy as hell, bro. Let's go, Goss. Here's a girl that pulled her pants down in front of the football team. No joke. I'm dead. What is that going to show, though? Did she turn around and show her ass? Did she squat and show her pussy? She should have just took her shirt off. See some tits, at least. What the fuck are you going to do if you pull your pants down? She belongs to Earth. Oh, God. She belongs to Mother Earth. Instead of the streets, Mother Earth.
Second down, 10 yards to go.
Because when Madden 24 comes out and being the online dynasties. Oh, yeah, I feel you, No Locks. You can have fun playing that bullshit. Being Mahomied. It means everybody when you say the Earth. Yeah, no, it's fire. That's fire. It's fire, Ninja. Michael, she wanted to get railed. Bro, Jordan, what are you talking about, bro? Jordan is an idiot, dog. I'm telling you, bro. God damn it. Yo, I need y'all help. Do we go for it right here? Do we fucking go for it right here, y'all? It's 4th and 10. 1 minute left in the third. Do we go for it? School system has failed us very bad, oh boy. I mean, Jordan's 13. He's a fucking iPad kid. He's an iPad kid grown up. He loves VR, don't you, Jordan? Aren't you watching me on VR right now, Jordan? If you don't get the first down, your Y for baby is going to cream all over. What? Jordan, please, I'm begging you, Jordan, just please watch what you type before you type it, because I cannot understand what the fuck you are saying most of the time. Should wish I could find the video. I'm dead. Yo, but no locks. We gotta get in the. If it's crossplay, if Madden's crossplay, bro, we gotta go. Said Madden 24, 2K24. I'm gonna go stupid. I'm telling you, no locks. Some games are about to be ass, bro. Like, I really hope they're not, bro. But I'm telling you, dude, I was just like you, brother. But we will be playing 2K24 together, though. That's a fact. That's exactly what I meant. I don't know what you meant, Jordan. Like, I don't know what you meant. Like, literally. That's what I might. Like, you're lucky I know how you speak now. Because someone else, you type in someone else's chat, Jordan. I bet they don't even respond to you, Jordan, because you do not know how to type, dog. God damn. They said if you don't get the first down, your wife or baby is going to cream all. Like, what does that even mean, Jordan? What does that even mean, Jordan? Cream all over? Holy shit. I have a lot of people that want to play with me on 24. Hell yeah, bro. I mean, yeah, I got some people that play 2K, like, that are good at it. I actually know someone that's in the, he was in the 2K league, a couple years ago. But, yeah, bro. I'm trying to play. I'm a big, man. I'm a really good big, too. I have high IQ, really high basketball IQ. Once I learn how to, you know, cut off the passing lanes, and you know how the shooting works and how the movement is, I'm raw as fuck. 57. Yeah, we got to go for two. Probably talking about a cake. Yeah, Ninja. I have no idea what the fuck he's talking about most of the time, bro. I mean, wit. What do you mean, Jordan? You mean wit what? You mean wit what, Jordan? Wit Wiki? Sam Witwicky from the Transformers? You mean wet? Wet all over? They're gonna get wet all over? Like, Jordan, do you hear yourself talking, dog? I just gotta get used to it first day. That's a warm-up day. Then I start to get used to it. I mean, you can't really say that because, you know, they be updating the game and patching shit. So that game in the first month is, like, very new. Very new. It's always changing. They always block off builds. You know what I'm saying? That first 2 weeks is, like, the most important weeks of 2K. Shapes the whole game. It's probably still going to be ass, though. You need an umbrella, homie? What do you mean, Ninja? Yo, Wag, do you whine and dine or whine and get to know each other? Jordan, you're literally making my head, like, blow up. I mean, if she doesn't cream in my mouth, I don't want it? Michael, what the fuck, bro? What the fuck? Y'all are the most horniest motherfuckers. What the fuck, bro? Talking about if she don't cream in my mouth, I don't want it. That boy want a creamsicle. Usually takes me like 4 hours to get used to dribbles and like 2 hours to make a build. I mean, I just be scouring through YouTube, see the top views of the best builds, keep watching them, then I decide and ask people in the game and shit, ask my homies, what's the best build you've seen so far for a big. Nice catch. Yo, Wag, you see my TikTok? Yeah, Jordan, I saw your little egghead ass, man. Yeah, but on the first day, can't find any builds on day one. Exactly, so you just gotta, you know. Nah, but you know the people that play early, they, you know, they leak shit, you know what I'm saying? So you'll have an idea of how, what to make your build off of, you know what I'm saying? I just hate wasting VC. So I don't usually play day one, because only people that should be playing day one are the motherfuckers who are going to hit the top 100 or whatever. I'm not going to make that, and I'm not in the 2K League. You know, if you're not in either of those, why are you playing day one like you some stud? I'm going to wait and not waste my VC, because I'm not trying to, you know, spend a bunch of VC on this game again. I'm going to get enough VC for one build and just wait and see what we got. Make a bunch of custom builds and grind them on my career. Actually, no, I probably ended up making like two builds with the VC. Have you heard of 5N? Have you ever took panties off, bro? Michael, yes, I'm not a virgin, brother. Have you, Michael? Have you heard of 5M? Yeah, Ninja, that's what I'm trying to make. That's why I'm trying to make a RP server like Wag City. It's going to be called Wag City. Just like how 5M is called 5M, mine's going to be called Wag City. I'm still thinking of ideas that are what I want in it. Like, what would you want in a GTA server? Damn, Michael, we need to get you laid, my boy. I look good, don't I? Jordan, you look like a... Jordan, you're goofy as hell, bro. You think them TikToks gonna get you girls, huh? Oh, Ninja, I was saying, you know how 5M is a GTA server. I'm trying to make a GTA server like 5M. Like 5M called Wag City, but I need ideas, you know. Well, I have girls on TikTok. I bet you do, though, Jordan. I bet you do, actually. I make builds of what I like and try to make them better. Yeah, I feel you, dog. I try to go off what the game gives you, you know what I'm saying? I don't go off any preference. I just go off what the best build, what's the most glitchiest build in the game, whatever I can exploit 2K with, because they're fucking bullshit on how much grinding you have to get just to get a real player if you don't spend VC. It's fucking insane. You got to pay to win. It's like actually sick. You have to pay to win in that game. Yo, Wag, I just started working out. Yes, sir, Jordan. Go get that body, man. Make sure you eat good, too. That's the most important part of working out is your fucking diet. But, yeah, Ninja, I need, like, ideas. Like, hey, no locks. What is a cool feature? Oh, my God. What the fuck is up with this team? Bro, I might just lose, y'all. Hold on. I actually might just lose against this New Hampshire team, y'all. Holy fuck. It is 58-58. We are undefeated against a 4-5 team. But Nolox, what are some features you'd like to see in the Wag City, man, that you haven't seen in any other server? Bro, Michael, you gotta get laid, my guy. You're almost 23, bro. You need to feel what a pussy feels like, my guy. Like, come on, brother. Come on, man. I don't want you to be 40 and a virgin, my guy. You know what I'm saying? I've seen some servers with Android, so make sure to have the iPhone. Wait. What do you mean by that, Nolox? The iPhone? You mean like the phone that you use in GTA, like the phone? You want it to be an iPhone? Hold on, Ninja. I'm gonna read that Silicon Valley thing. God damn. Okay, bet. What is the consent age? What are you talking about, Jordan? Look it up, man. Talk about consent age. Time to win for real, Michael. Dude, I'm gonna get to your shit in a second, Ninja. I gotta clutch up real quick and not throw an interception. Yo, this motherfucker has over 600 yards again, bro. Michael, I'm not even worried about the offense right now. It's the defense I'm worried about, bro. Our fucking defense is choking right now. God damn it, dude. Screw the defense. What do you mean, screw the defense? I can't screw the defense. We need the defense to fucking win, my boy. But yeah, Nolox, what other ideas would be cool in a RP server? Oh my God, bro. No shot. Come on, Gauze. Come on, guys. I'm not doing no fucking PA. Probably need a new map that would could be fire. Since most use the NYC map or the original map. Oh, okay, yeah. Definitely gonna make a new map. I wanted, like, each borough to be, like, a state. Bro, I can't even get a field goal now, Michael. I can't even get a field goal now. They just sacked me again, bro. Holy shit, I'm about to choke, bro. I got you, Ninja. Probably like Miami. I was thinking of doing like states in like every, like in each section, like Texas. Maybe Miami would be fire, actually. But I don't know. I don't know a lot about Miami, so I don't know. Hold on, Michael. I got to clutch up real quick. Is it consent age 16? I don't know, brother. I don't know, Jordan. I don't care about that shit. Why would I be looking that up?
And that score right there gives him the NCAA record for the most receiving touchdowns in one season.
Holy shit, do y'all just see what the fuck just happened? That would be hard to do since you gotta connect the states. Yeah, that was the craziest fucking play. What the fuck? On 4th and 28, y'all. This guy's winning the Heisman, bro. What the fuck just happened, bro? Holy. I saw Alaska has some good tax benefits. I bet they do. Of course, it's shitty weather. Holy shit, Michael. That was very nerve-wracking, dude. What the fuck? We're going for two, though. Hell yeah, we're going for two. Yo, Ninja, I'm a read what you say, though, now. You said, what's your thoughts on the Silicon Valley collapse? I think a lot of these tech companies are going to move to Texas to run their operations. And the interesting part of it is that a place in Texas called Silicon Hills. I'm dead. I mean, Texas has great taxes, you know, for businesses and just people in general. Is he really wide open over there? Out of bounds? No. No. Oh, we just lost the game, y'all. We just lost the game. I'm challenging that fucking play. Fuck you talking about. Also, everything is bigger in Texas. Yeah, literally everything, even the roadways. What the fuck was that, man? Please reverse. Wait. Wait a second. Why is the score 70? Y'all, they're giving us 2 extra points. This game just glitched out. Someone got to clip this. The game just glitched out. The game just glitched out. The game just glitched out. There's no shot, y'all. 44-yard pass from Robertson Morales. Conversion failed. Right? But I just challenged the play and got it reversed. Why is it 70? And why are they giving us another turn? I'm just going to kick the field goal now.
They'll line up for the extra point.
What the fuck? You talking about and pussies. I mean, a big pussy is not necessarily good, my guy. Y'all, the game just glitched. Also, how would you want people to make money? Honestly, bro. Honestly, bro. Yeah, it's got to be tight, Jordan, for sure. Got to be tight and wet. Yes, Plotzlerand is cheap in Texas. I want people to make money by, like, scamming, drugs, maybe, racing would be cool, stuff like that, bro, stuff like that. Racing would be hella cool.
Throws it out there, and he's taken down at the 36-yard
make like a fucking Grand Prix or some shit. Have motherfuckers driving whatever custom car they want. And have anti-cheat, all that shit. I want motherfuckers to be able to fuck bitches in my RP, you know what I'm saying? I want all that shit. But, you know,
they get 4 yards on that pass play.
Make sure you get some that have sandpaper. I'm dead, no lucks. What if it's tight but it's very, very wet? That's the best, man. I have an idea. What if you make a game with dice games? Yeah, I'm gonna put dice in it. Yeah.
From their own 40-yard line.
Nah, I'm talking about dice like what the hood niggas play. I'm gonna put dice in the goddamn game for sure. Thank you for that.
Line up with 3 wide. Throws it. Got it to the senior. And they make the stop at the 46.
Super Soaker. Yo, what's 71 minus 59, y'all? I'm really bad at math. Are we up by 8? There's already a casino in GTA, so that's not that cool. Oh, let's go. Game over. Fat lady singing, bitch. Michael, what you think about that? Holy shit.
Squidward, man, your stations. Keep all hands on deck. Keep watch for them planktons or else you won't get a check. Came off a rock bottom, came up off that deficit.
But yeah, no locks. I want stuff like that. Then I want like also like cops in it as well. You know, SWAT. I want the feds, and I want regular cops. Like I want the feds to come in and do a sweep on motherfuckers' crack houses and shit like that. I want shit like that. You got a rocket that goes to space? Call it the Waggy Rocket. Nah, I'm not chilling, y'all. You gotta chill, Jordan. You gotta chill. Nah, I'm just playing. I'ma own a gang. Yo, no locks. You're gonna be a mod. You're gonna be able to have God mode and all that shit. Nah, I'm just kidding, Jordan. You can do whatever the fuck you want. We're actually gonna play. Nah, we're not gonna play that drop game. Because you're the only one that wins that drop game, Jordan. He said thirsty. Yeah, Michael's usually the thirsty one, Jordan. What about me to get mode? What are you talking about, bro? Like, I want lean in my shed, no locks. You know what I'm saying? Like, we could put a game mode for people playing knife games. Yeah, that would be cool. You want a knife game? Also, make it where you can own business. Yup, for sure. Make a weed business, make a legitimate business, make a food mart. I want them to own any business, honestly. I want people to be able to make their own businesses. I'm going to put in applications for people to, like, fill out and, like, you know, so that I can put branding in the game and stuff. We can also set a mode for people to fight each other. That would be cool. Like, UFC cage matches. That would be fucking dope. For money, that would be fucking dope. Like an underground, there would be like a real UFC, like a professional one. Then there would be an underground one that only a certain amount of people know about that makes hella bread. That would be fucking dope. That's a good ass idea. Open your own restaurant. Yeah. Are you talking about in real life, Michael? Because I actually do want to own a food truck and sell fucking food. Make my own vegan restaurant. If I would make a food truck, it would be vegan food, though. Nah, let someone make that business. Nah, let someone make that a business. What do you mean, no locks? What do you mean? Big barbecue chicken, that's what you got to sell? Nah, I'm good. I'm not that good at cooking chicken, so I wouldn't do that. What are you going to sell? I'm going to sell these vegan chicken nugget sandwiches, bruh. Call him Waggies. Make vegan mac and cheese as a side. You know what I'm saying? Maybe some vegan spaghetti as a side. Oh my god, Edwards. Holy shit, I ball hawked that bitch. Holy shit. They have to be buzzing, of course. You don't have to do training to be able to be joined. You can set up like a football team so I start making an invitation only. Yeah, that would be cool. the fighting thing was my business idea. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I get now. I get what you're saying. I mean, now we're beating these motherfuckers by 20. This is how it should have been this entire game. But I honestly, this game was a lot closer than it looked. Oh shit, I'm speaking way too soon. Holy shit, they're gonna pick six. Holy fuck, they're back in this game. But yeah, you can have that little fight club, no locks. You can have that little fight club. But I don't think there's a way to play sports in GTA RP, Ninja. Like, there's some way to play it, but it doesn't look cool. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't play well. Like, GTA's not a game to play like that, unfortunately. Like, baseball or hockey or basketball, like, they don't have those game modes in the game. So, it would be really hard to add it, you know? You can't people have it, but it looks sloppy. Exactly. That's what I'm saying. It's not playable. How do you play RP? Well, first of all, you need a PC, my guy. You need a big boy PC, my guy. You need to make about $1,000, Jordan. You should go get a goddamn job next summer. Stack up your bread. Make a business, Jordan. Jordan, you are 12 years old. Start learning how to option trade. Or crypto trade. One of the two, bro. Learn one of those two skills. And you'll be a millionaire by the time you're 23 like me. I'm trying to shape you up, brother. You have to be 16. That's not true, by the way. I got my first job when I was like 14. I was a camp counselor. I said, first of all, you don't know how much money I have. One. Two, I said... You can be a millionaire by the time you're 23, which is my age. Learn comprehension, Jordan. Time is the best currency you can have. I mean, time is the one currency we don't have enough of. And we'll never have enough of. Why is it telling me to fucking... Oh, it's telling me to kneel. Oh, okay.
The pressure turns up when you're this...
I'd make people... Whoa. No luck. That's a lot of money. You think people would actually pay that? Or are you talking about $1,000 in the GTA game? I'd make people pay $1,000 to get in the tournament. Top three people have to get a spot on the card and make the rest pay $500 just to get on the card. I had this all planned out. Acting now and taking opportunities. Why do you think this dude... Oh, okay. No, that's fire. I thought you meant like real life dollars. That is fire, my guy. That is fire.
Another trip to the red zone.
You get nothing if you risk nothing. Exactly. You miss 1,000% of the shots you do not miss. You do not take.
I lost it when I hit my head on concrete when I was 3.
Nah, yeah. No locks. That's very valid, my guy. That's very valid, my guy. What do you think about having a buy-in fee for the server, no locks, and winner take 10K, winner take 100K? That's why I want it to make them get, you should definitely do more. It should be 100K because, like, in that case, if you do it 100K, it makes the underground fight club a lot more cooler. Because then you could earn money and make like 10K if you win those tournaments type shit. Making mistakes is the best teacher and also learning from them. Yes, sir. Learn from those, Jordan. But nah, I'm serious, Jordan. Learn about trading, man. Learn about options trading, bro. Or at least learn about, you know, wholesaling real estate or something, bro. Learn a skill, Jordan. Learn a skill that will make you money. You will thank yourself when you're my age. To grow, you got to make it free, then later down the line, make it cost. Yeah. I was thinking of, like, just, like, a dollar buy-in, though. You know what I'm saying? Since, like, the server costs, you know, it's going to cost to run servers, and it costs all this shit. I feel like I can't start it for free. I feel like I got to have a buy-in. Only reason I have a buy-in is because it's going to be one of the most fire servers. Like, I'm going to make sure it's fucking fire.
not some bullshit, you know, just some sped up. You know how people don't take their time when they're making a server and it just looks like a copy of another server? Like, nah, bro. I want motherfuckers being able to fuck in my shit. Nah, not sports, Jordan. You're too fucking small, man. To be honest, man, you're not gonna make it in sports, Jordan. You have to think of real life jobs that will make you millions of dollars. Trading and real estate. When you're young, the better. The younger you are, the better to start. As you start, you have to sell low and show people your value. If enough people value you enough, your charges, you go up. Yeah, for sure. That's just, you know, supply and demand. But I feel like, I know you're lazy, Jordan, but you got to kick out of that, man. I'm telling you, bro. If I could speak to my 12, 13-year-old self, I would tell myself that, bro. Like, I promise you, bro. I'm not saying it for no reason. Like, I want you to be successful in your life, man. Just because you're in here supporting me, I want to support you. You know what I'm saying? You said lanky. Bro, you're like 5'3", my guy. You're like 5'2", my guy. The kids that are going to the NFL and the NBA and the MLB, all those kids are already close to 6 feet by their 13, my guy. My sister's taller than me, but my wingspan's bigger than hers. Oh, okay. I'm about to hop off the bed. All right, Ninja. Yes, sir. We're going to get that Web3 shit started as we finally kill New Hampshire. Holy shit, this game was insane. I'm not going to lie. This was a lot closer than the score advertises. Look at this leaderboard right there. Look at the shit, bro. New Hampshire had us in the first, 28-14. Then we had him in the second, 20-10, 24-14, and 23-14. God damn, bro. This was just... For sure, we gonna get something set up later. Yes, sir, Ninja. But have a good night, brother. Have a good night, G. Look at this scoring summary, though, y'all. Michael, look at this shit, bro. Michael's probably beating his meat to TikTok girls right now, to be honest with y'all. He's the horniest motherfucker I've ever met. But here we go. New Hampshire was up 7-0, 14-0, 14-7, 21-7. 28-7 was their biggest lead, y'all. Insane. Then 28-14. Hold on. I can't really see it. Then 28-14. 31-14. If you do sports, always have a backup because the top 1%. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, that exactly what no like. Only the top 1% make it to the league, bro. And those motherfuckers are already exceptional since they are kids. You know, they've been playing the sport since they were toddlers. 31-14, 31-21, 31-28, 38-28, 38-34, 41-38, 45-41. After that, we did not look back. 48-45, 40-51-55. Oh, yeah, no. They took the lead late. They took the lead in the third, 52-51. But are you playing on any travel basketball teams? Are you going out of state? Like, are you doing stuff to make you better? Are you training right now? You know, you get what I'm saying? Are you going to baseball camps? Because that's very important. New Hampshire had the last time they had the lead. It's 59. Wait, so we had 58. How the hell did we get to 71 from 58? And it says we kicked it. It says we kicked it. How did we go from 58 to 71, y'all? That's a glitch. People have camps and personal coaches that train them that almost every day. That's what I'm saying, man. Do you have a personal coach? You have a personal trainer that trains you? You said you just started working out. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not saying don't go for your dreams, bro, but I'm saying yeah, you got to be realistic too, man. Cuz sometimes, you know, having that backup plan will literally save your life, bro. Will literally save your life. But yeah, that game glitched, by the way. The game glitched. Says we did a field goal, but we somehow went up by 8 points. Here we go. Let me see the stats, though. I didn't see the stats, my dumbass. Robertson didn't have that bad of a game, man. Actually, he did. 5 touchdowns for 4 interceptions. Man, he sold the bag. 27-43, 695 yards, 8 touchdowns, 1 interception. Holy shit, bro. Let me see the rushing. Yeah, McCargo, 7 attempts for 7 yards, 1 touchdown. Holy fuck, that's not anything. Receiving 520 yards, 6 touchdowns, 17 catches. What the fuck? Can we please play that dropping game, please? Gotta train your hearts because there's other people that want that same spot. Exactly. Like, you have to literally live and breathe. You have to live and breathe baseball if you want to make it, dude. You have to think about that shit every night and day. But yeah, I got you, bro. Here we go. We playing the drop game, y'all. On Jordan's request. But I'm about to win this shit. I'm winning this shit. Not nobody else. Nobody else winning this shit. I put it up though, Jordan. Drop. 6. Holy shit, I got fucking 2 balls this time. What the fuck? I'm about to win this bitch, though. This shit is so fun. Actually, I'll be right back, y'all. Y'all try to win this shit when I'm gone. Y'all try to win this shit. I'll be right back. I gotta use the bathroom so bad. Now that I think about it. Keep going, y'all. Catch you later, brother. All right, Michael. I appreciate you, bro. Have fun with those TikTok girls, man. Keep going, Jordan. Keep going. No locks. Come on. Someone win this bitch, bro. Someone win this bitch. I'm going to give you some casino points, bro. Whoever wins. Whoever wins gets some casino points, bro. Probably going to sleep. Nah, Michael. We all know what you doing, bro. We all know what you doing, Michael. It's okay, brother. I get you, man. You know, you're a man. You feel me? I know what you mean, man. I know how you feeling, man. Don't worry, brother. I know how you feeling, man. I know how you feeling, man. Hold on, I'm about to win these casino points for my damn self, though. Bro said chop 10,000, I'm dead. Oh yeah, I got no locks ball and stuff. Let's go. Oh, I'm about to win right here. Drop 6 is the winner. Drop 6 is the winner. Let's go, Jordan. Where you at, Jordan? Where you at, Jordan? I'm winning for sure. Fucking won like I said, bro. I fucking won like I said. I didn't even see how I won, bro. What the fuck? I'm a fucking dog. I'm a beast. Yeah, y'all can play it again. I actually do have to use the bathroom. I was just typing something to this shorty real quick. She's bad as hell. She got the fattest ass. Alright, I'll be right back.
Bro.
Are you telling me someone won already? He said proof. Proof of what, no locks? How did you win? Hey, play this one. I didn't even get to use the bathroom, y'all. I didn't even know Eagles was still in here either. What's up, brother? He said fat ass proof. You can hear your water. Going to the toilet. I'm dead, bro. I'm dead. I'm dead, G. I appreciate you can sub to my channel. You didn't sub to me, DH Ball. You're a fucking bot, bro. Stop going into people's streams and saying this shit. Your account created was July 10th, bro. You literally made this account today, bro. Fuck out my stream, bro. Bro's a weirdo, man. Don't let Jordan win again, man. I gotta give Jordan 10K points, bruh. I gotta give Jordan 10K points. Bro made a new account to type in here. Dude, literally. And I banned him from his other account, too. Banned him from his other account. Go, Jordan. You got 10K. Whoever wins gets 10K casino points. Holy shit, we're ranked 12 now, y'all. Oh shit, it's big time. Princeton versus Connecticut. No, that's not fair. I work for my points. What you mean, bro? Every time, whoever wins this shit gets points, bro. What you mean? It's like fucking Sacramento State's ranked 13. He said, I work hard for my boy. He working hard, too. He's the only one playing the drop game right now. Why aren't you playing it? Go get your bag, man. Don't let Jordan take it. That's the game of the week. No shot. Let's go, Jordan. Jordan's definitely about to win, bro. Fucking Connecticut, bro. I cannot stand that Connecticut is number one and they have a fucking loss, bro. And we went back in the BCS rankings. Who's gonna win, bro? Who's gonna win? Oh, I see your strategy, no lock. She let Jordan do all the annoying shit. Now all you gotta do is just win. It's a great strategy. It's a bold strategy, Cotton. It's a bold strategy. Get there. Oh, I'm a fucking savage. Get the fuck out of here. I'm a fucking savage. Get the fuck out of here. I am a savage. I am a savage, bro. Oh, shit. Yo, but
do one more, please? Nah, man. Nah. We gotta keep it moving, bro. Let me keep it moving, brother. Yeah. Nah, play next game. We got one more game, and then we play against fucking Connecticut, which is the number one team in the nation. But here's how we looking. We are now ranked 12. That means he can't have it. He can't move it anymore. What? Well, thank you for the follow, DH Baller. Now I feel bad for banning you, man. Now he actually might be a real person this time. We're going to unban him. We're going to let him speak. Will you not do some bullshit, DH Baller? Stop saying that bullshit in everyone's stream. He said bro made another? Nah, he didn't. That's the same account I just banned. It's the exact same account. Please don't say that bullshit, DH Baller, because I looked you up and I asked you a question. I was like, do you play basketball? And your ass never responded, bruh. Damn, no FCS schools other than us and Sacramento State. Oh my God, surviving. We are surviving. Let's see how what we looking in the media poll, though. In the media poll, we are number 9, bro. Still didn't move anywhere. That's all right. Heisman watch, you know who's up there. Fucking Morales. No one's going to beat Morales, bro. 17 catches for 520 yards, bro. Are you fucking shitting me, dude? Like, you gotta be shitting me. He hasn't been on this weak shit for, like, 2 weeks. 3 weeks. And one of the weeks was a bye week. And the other week, his quarterback won. All right, let's see recruiting, though. No! Who did we lose on? You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be shitting me. You said in one game? Wait, what you talking about, Nolox? My fault, bro. I lost my train of thought. What were we just talking about? So you telling me we're only gonna get the number 9 fucking strong safety, bro? Oh, wow. He actually... What's up, man? I hate how you can't look for more recruits, bro. You can't look for more recruits. It's so stupid. You can't look for more recruits. The Heisman wide receiver, did he do that in one game?
Nice.
Yes. Literally the last game. The last game we just had against New Hampshire, bro scored. Bro went for 520 yards and 6 touchdowns. The quarterback went for 695 yards and 8 touchdowns. 95, bro, like, come on. Less than 200 yards went to other wide receivers. Fucking insane. How is he not player of the game? Who knows? Must be on easier minutes or too high. Nah, they're not at all, bro. The minutes are on something. Minutes are not too high, bro. And I'm playing on a pretty, you know, difficult mode for me, man. Fuck you talking about. This game is hard, bro. This game's hard as shit. But here we go. We are playing my Hawaii. They were actually ranked earlier in the season. I don't know what the fuck happened to them. They imploded. They have imploded. Not diff if you did that. That shit difficult as fuck. You just saw the game. You just saw what happened in that game, bro. And the crazy thing about Hawaii, they are ranked number 29, being 6-4. That is ridiculous. BRB, you're going to get water. RM. All right, Jordan. There's literally a guy watching his show in the NCAA category right now. I know, bro. Nah, the QB don't got 6,000 passing, and he doesn't have 4,000 receiving. He has 3,500 all-purpose yards, meaning that's running the ball, that's punt returns, kick returns, and receiving, bro. You said I saw it? Ain't no way. He has 6,000 passing yards now. I don't know if it might. It's 4,000 all-purpose yards, though, for sure. That's not just receiving. It's definitely not just receiving. Most of it's receiving, though, for sure. Sit the fuck down. Nah, this shit is hard, though, bro. It's not easy. Don't think this shit's easy, brother. This shit is not easy. We have grinded, bro. This is the third year of the dynasty. You acting like this is the first year of the dynasty. It's the third year. We're expect to get good. You know, I'm not bad. Just take a little time. Hell nah. Heisman way too hard, bro. It's like unbeatable with the weak ass team I had. Yeah, once my team gets better, sure I'll go back to Heisman, bro. Like I always do, but you know, starting off varsity, aight, bro. All the others are too hard, bro. With the rank, with the style team I have, like it'll always be dead. You know what I'm saying? It'll be no point if you wig it. There'll be literally no point. 176 with a 9-0 row. LA Tech on Heisman sliders. It's better. That's NCAA 14, bro. You are forgetting I'm playing an older game with more glitchier, not even more glitchier, just more robotic play. And it's not as easy to do, to cover and tackle. I mean, actually, it's pretty, it's a lot easier to tackle, but route running and like cutting and all that shit, it's harder, bro. You're not getting away from tackles as easy, you know what I'm saying? And once you figure out the NCAA cheese, it's easy. Once you figure out a couple plays that work, it's easy. There's not really glitch plays in this game because the defense adjusts to whatever you're playing. NCAA 14, you spam one play, they will stay in that coverage, bro. That's stupid. That's not realistic at all. This game is more realistic than 14. That's why Heisman's hard as shit. I mean, like, unbeatable hard. Like, Hawaii would be killing me right now. And 23? What you mean, Jordan. Jordan Baldwin, sit down, bro. Yo, this Hawaii team actually, you know, coming out and starting off first drive. Interesting. 3rd and 6. See, it'll be way more fun. Hell nah, bro. I already tried, bro. That's how I started this dynasty, was on Heisman, bro. I'm telling you, dude. Shit was ridiculous, bro. What the fuck? Yo, this DH baller kid is weird, bro. Do you see that you literally... Is that when they almost dropped 100? Yes, no locks. Yes, literally when they almost dropped 100. Yes, that was on Heisman. When you change your play, they don't change the play either on Madden 23. Yeah, exactly, Jordan. Bro, this DH baller guy is just creepy now. Like, why even say that, DH Baller? Come on, bro. What is that, dude? Add client, set refresh? Like, come on, bro. Who does that? Instead of banning him, I'm gonna just time him out. Bro's bot is tweaking hard. Dead ass, dude. And on fourth down, it looked like they are going to go for it like dummies. They're gonna go for it like dummies. Or maybe they're not dumb. Maybe they just want to help us out, right, guys? They just want to help us out. Oh, wow. What a play by Jacquez. Oh, my God. What the fuck? Hawaii, bro. They brought it back on 24. They brought what back? That the defense changes? No shot. I bet you it's still bullshit. I bet you it's still some fucking bullshit, bro. I guarantee you. Guarantee you this shit. Guarantee you this shit is not there, bro. Let's go, McKinnon. Almost got out. Gotta be quicker than that. I seen TikTok. He ran the same play with a comeback route. Come back around the second time. Flat corner picked up on the route. Oh, damn. Fred Higgins, sprained elbow, two quarters. Holy shit, isn't it? Let's go, McCargo. Keep running. Keep running. Ain't nobody catching that motherfucker. Let's go, Ryan. McCargo, the senior out of all people. Goddamn, goddamn, 47.
Squidward, man, your stations. Keep all hands on deck. Keep watch for them planktons or else you won't get a check.
Let's go, y'all. Let's go. Hey. Hi. Okay. Your goal is in the middle of the screen a little bit. Where should I put it in, like, the... oh, actually. I'm supposed to be on this screen anyway. Thanks for reminding me. I'm supposed to do this screen anyway, bro. Oh, shit. Edwards, sit down, baby. Sit down, man. Sit down, man. And on Madden 23, just put play cooldown so it'd be a little realistic. Bro, the game is ass, dude. The game is fucking horrible. I'm not touching that shit. The game is fucking dog water. Like I said earlier, Madden has not been good since Madden 12. Nothing about Madden is realistic. Literally nothing about Madden is realistic. Not even the cutting is realistic. Madden 16 was good and 15, no. Both ass. Both just carbon copies of 13. Connected franchise. You're saying 16 and 15 because that's when the Seahawks had the Legion of Boom. That's the only reason why you think those games are good. Trust me, they were bad. And Madden 19 ruined it all. They just stop giving a fuck, bro. When you have a monopoly, when you have a monopoly, well, you're like a Madden stan, though. Like how I used to be. You think any game they make is golden, you know what I mean? I used to be there. Nah, bro, you just think, I don't know. Well, you just think EA is like some good game company that actually cares about the fans like they used to. I don't know. I'm more on planet Earth, you feel me? But, nah, I'm just playing, man. Everyone's different. Everyone got different wants and needs, like you said. But, I mean, from a gamer perspective, bro, the gameplay isn't better. The gameplay hasn't got better. Gameplay definitely hasn't got better. Only been on the Earth for like 13 years, but Madden is pretty mid. That's what I'm saying, Jordan. If you're 13 and you know that shit's mid, you are on the right track. Nah, because I know Madden 1923 was terrible. I mean, I'm telling you, bro. All the ones behind that 2-1, that 2 to 12 or 13 are horrible too, bro. They're all copies of each other, bro. There's nothing that stood out about any one of those games, bro. Like, at all. There was nothing different, bro. From 13 all the way till whenever they added long shot, there was literally...
Nice.
Virtually nothing different about the goddamn game, bro. It's like actually sad. Yo, did a fucking lineman just catch a pass for us? What the fuck? Not much to change in football games. There's so much you can do in football games, bro. They stopped caring about the little things and only started caring about microtransactions, bro. That's the thing. That's what you don't realize. Like, you didn't... You're probably... Your first fucking Madden... was probably some in the teens. You didn't get to play the older Maddens when you were a kid and get the experience, you know, all the shit that they had in the older games. And then you come to realize these newer games don't have 1% of what they had in the older games, bro. The little things is what matters to gamers, bro. And they don't give a fuck about the little things anymore. They care about the big money. And that's Ultimate Team. That's the only thing they care about and the only thing they put time in. And it's still ass. So I don't get it. They don't have to change anything because they have a monopoly over the entire football genre, bro. All these other... PSP was a lot different than, like, every other console as well. But yeah, you didn't even touch 06, 07, 08, 04 when Michael Vick was the fucking GOAT, broke Madden literally. Like you're missing the best Maddens. 09 was okay Madden. Definitely better than 10 in my opinion. Definitely better than Madden 25 in my opinion as well. Madden 25 was fucking ass to me. But holy shit. What the fuck are they doing, bro? I don't know. But since they have a monopoly over, you know, football, they can do whatever the fuck they want. They can release a shitty game for every... They can release a shitty game literally every single year. And people won't fucking, you know... will still buy it. You know what I mean? I don't like my games to be realistic. I mean, the thing is, it could be realistic and enjoyable, bro, and fun at the same time. That's how COD used to be. It used to be more realistic, and it was still enjoyable and fun and competitive. Just like the older Maddens, they were competitive, somewhat realistic, not really that realistic. Only thing realistic about it were the graphics getting better every year, but, like, the mechanics weren't that realistic, bro. A lot of people enjoy it, man. I know people only care about graphics nowadays. You probably can't sit here and play this game for hours like I can because you probably care about, you know, the graphics and all this shit. I care about gameplay. You know, I don't give a fuck about animations and graphics. That's all what the new generation care about. That's all they get, too. And it's also just a cheese place. People use too much and focus more on Ultimate Team. That's what I'm saying. They have all their focus on Ultimate Team, and there's cheese plays with cheese. It's the animations, bro. If they take out Superstar X-Factor animations, the game would already balance itself out a little bit better. Because the animations are the reason why the game is cheese, bro. It's not the plays. Every play in that shit is patchable, is, you know, you can cook up a good defense for it, you know, if you have a good user. You can patch up any play. You can box any play. But you can't box a motherfucking 98 overall Randy Moss catching over your fucking head. You get what I'm saying? Like, yeah, some players are supposed to be superstars. Some players are supposed to be better than others. Yeah, I get it. But at the same time, it's the fucking NFL. And their slogan used to be, any given Sunday. And that means any given Sunday, your ass can get fucking beat. Doesn't matter who, what the fuck team you're playing. It's because it's the goddamn NFL. So these superstar players shouldn't have these fucking big ass gaps of fucking abilities and animations that these other players don't have. Just take them all out of the game. It literally ruined Madden. That shit ruined Madden, bro. To the point where I almost got pissed off at why the game is so fucking easy. That game's too goddamn easy. You have to play these new sports games on the hardest difficulty because they're too damn easy. This game right here, you have X as your sprint button. That means your hands have to stay on the goddamn controller at all times. What fucking football game has you play where playing claw is actually a goddamn advantage in a football game, bro? That's because they care about the gameplay. This is actually way harder than any other, than any new game would be. This shit is way harder, bro. X's sprint is ass. I mean, that's how it used to be, bro. That's the thing. That's how it used to be. Until they changed it. Yeah, it's more comfortable with R2, but it just makes it, it's a challenge, bro. It's a challenge. It makes it way more competitive, bro. Cause now you have to hold X and you have to hold X just to, you know, catch on the run. It makes it a lot more challenging, bro. Cause if you really think about it, it makes it a lot more challenging. That's why I like it. That's why you can play on a lower difficulty, because it's hard as fuck. This game is hard, bruh. It's not for the faint, man.
Squidward man, your stations. Keep all hands on deck. Keep watch for them planktons or else you won't get a check. Came up from rock bottom, came up off that deficit.
It's not that. It's just the way they program the defense to move around. It's not just the defense. It's everybody, bro. It's animations. The animations ruin the game, bro. That's on 2K, that's on Madden, that's in any sports game, bro. The animations ruined it. They stopped caring about the actual mechanics and just worry about, oh, what's the craziest replay ability worthy play that I can make for this game to blow up. That's all they care about are the viral catches, the viral things. That's why they put in stupid-ass Mahomes play that people are going to exploit. And that's going to be the stupidest shit of the game is going to be that play. I guarantee you motherfuckers are going to be mad at that shit by a month after that shit's over, because it's going to be unbeatable. I bet you it's going to be unbeatable. But they're going to find some way to, you know, cheese that shit. But, like, shit like that. Like, stop worrying about the goddamn animations. That's cool. You can do a jump pass, bro. If a 90 overall and a 60 overall had the same animations, there'd be no reason to have overalls. Nah, that's the whole point about this game right here. This is why these games are better than the newer ones. Because even though a 90 and a 60 shouldn't, you know, have the same physical ability, they don't, bro. But since you're in the goddamn NFL, you should be able to play the game of football at the peak ability regardless, bro. Yes, there's a skill gap. Some players are better than others. Some players are going to make catches over other people. But they shouldn't have different animations to where the other person can't even try. No, they always have a chance. In the real NFL, they always have a chance. Not some goddamn, No, bro. That shit's not real, not fun, not cool, and it's bogus and makes the game experience worse, bro. Literally makes it worse, bro. You don't have fun with that shit. Yeah, God just died over the time, like the new one. It's pretty made also. I don't even know what you said, Jordan. I'm sorry I didn't respond, brother. Just went on my little tangent about how Madden's so ass. Yes, they shouldn't have the same animations. I mean, they should have the same animations, honestly, but they shouldn't have the same, you know, they shouldn't have the same speed. They shouldn't have the same strength. They shouldn't have the same all of that shit. Like, a 90 overall is still going to overall play better than a 60 overall, even if they have the same animations. You get what I'm saying? Like, the animations shouldn't dictate, should not dictate if a person is better. The overall should, not the animation. That's the point I'm trying to get at. Only your overall should make you better than a person. Only because I'm a 99 overall is why I could truck you. Not because the game has a certain animation for this certain player. Like, then, if that's the case, how are you going to make a rising rookie star? You get what I'm saying? You going to give a rookie star that star, those... You going, that's what they do. They give fucking rookie, if you play fucking franchise mode, they give the breakout rookies those stupid ass animations, thinking that's how we determine a better player. No, motherfucker, you determine a better player by making them faster, stronger. You, like, the fuck? Shit just be blowing me, bro. And the running animations be blowing me. Motherfuckers get that contact animation, be running through, get 5 yards automatically, you can't stop it type shit. I'm not for that shit, man. They need to step their game up, PSP, man. Dead ass. I usually don't buy the Maddens because they're fucking ass. But this might be the last Madden and the last 2K I might ever play. Too many times as a kid, I've been fucking let down by EA, bro. You have no clue. Yo, bro, literally, if you play it on Madden on the game, I'm Madden, it's pretty easy. Yeah. The game's easy as shit, bro. Like, the game is not as hard as this game. At all. Like, not even close. This game takes actual skill. Madden doesn't take skill. All it takes is fucking muscle memory, bro, of the right plays and the right coverages and all that shit. This year, I can take a shitty-ass team and maybe be the undefeated. It's harder for a rookie to have a breakout year if it's only based on overall, because if you get that last pick, he's going to be 59. There's no way he's going to be able to develop. I mean, the last pick is usually ass in the NFL. You get what I'm saying? You're saying an exception. But I'm talking about for, you know, in reality, that there are breakout rookies every single year. And they shouldn't get the fucking animations the same as a fucking... It should go off overall, because you'll see the real development in the stats that he gets plused and minused on. You know what I mean? Like, that's where you see the development. I get what you mean, a 59. How the way is a 59 going to develop? But a 59 in the NFL is usually not going to develop. And if they do, it's a very rare circumstance, like fucking Tom Brady. You get what I'm saying? They have to be put in the right circumstance. They got to be put in the right coaching. You dig? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's possible. You're acting like it's impossible. But, I get what you're saying, though. I get what you're saying. That is a good point. That is a good point. But the animations just make it unplayable, bro. Just, they make it to the point to where anyone is a star, bro. You put anyone with the X Factor. Not everyone that has an X Factor should be getting 95% win rates on their fucking catches, bro. There's no one in the league that does that. So the overall fall off on Madden is in the third, and there's multiple people from behind that round in IRL. Yeah, no, I feel you. No, for real. No, I get that. I get that. But it all depends on what team they go to, you know, and what system they're in and all that shit. Those are also factors. But I'm just saying, like, they don't, like, there's just so many. Oh, my God. Hold on. This Hawaii team is actually balling right now. There's just so many little things that they could add that just that could just make the game better, bro. The tackling's ass. Tackling animations are bad. Like, the just the animations alone. I'm telling you, they take out the Superstar Factory animations. The game is actually fair and fucking nice. Gonna lose to Hawaii. Haha, bro. You should have seen the last game, Nathan. You missed it, bro. Yeah, that man, 23 plays out of the team. The player likes it. Yeah. I don't know, man. It was just simpler times with this shit. I don't know how else to explain it. What's up, though, Nathan, man? How's your night going, brother? How's your night? Welcome in, man. Welcome in. I'm trying to finish this shit. I'm trying to finish this shit. Where you been at all night, Nathan? We were just in a fucking shootout against New Hampshire. You can ask No Locks or Jordan. We just went and we're in a fucking shootout, bro. I think the final score was, what, 70-something to 50-something, bro? I almost lost to a 4-5 team, bro. They almost took the whole season away from me, bro. I was about to be so pissed, Nathan. Sleep, got an interview tomorrow? Yes, sir, Ski. I like to hear that, Nathan. I like to hear that, man. Get that job, Rooney. Got to stay busy as a man, am I right? But I hope you have, I hope everything goes well in the interview, man. I hope everything goes well on the interview. But here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Morales. Easy. Fucking Spider-Man. Oh, my God. He got popped, though. But you think the more advanced gaming is, the harder it is to make a good game because people want the game to have the best things. That's the thing, bro. I think people have such a low expectation of how games are supposed to be made nowadays that they will accept anything. It's just as long as it, you know, is somewhat playable and have somewhat accurate to, you know, in sports game, in a sports game sense, like if it has, like, updated rosters or updated stadiums. Like, they don't give a fuck if the gameplay's bad, but as long as they have that and updated players, they'll still buy it, you know what I mean? That's how I used to be. I wanted to play with the new players, you know what I mean? And try to do a sim of the season or whatever, see how my team would end up in real life playing Madden, which was the stupidest comparison ever, because Madden is not like real football at all. 12 seconds, 10 seconds, 9 seconds, 8 seconds. It's harder to change a sports game. Yeah, it's way harder. That's why you see, like, things like Axis and STG, all those games are fucking shitty. No one wants to play those fucking games because they look like shit. Like, they don't have to change it drastically, bro, but if they add little things and, like, create a team, like, that's, like, simple, bro. That's simple, and everyone would love that. There's not one person in the community that wouldn't love EA being able to bring back, create a team. There's not one person that would say no to that. They got rid of the era teams, you know what I mean? They got rid of a bunch of shit, man, for no reason. For no good reason. Let's go, Morales. Take us to the promised land. Oh my God, he took us to the fucking promised land but didn't score. God damn it, bro. What the fuck? I gotta challenge that, bro. He scored, bro. No, I can't challenge it. No, I want the... No! Bro, he fucking scored, bro. Y'all telling me this motherfucker did not score, bro? Y'all telling me this motherfucker did not just clutch up? Look at where the ball is. Cross the plane. Is he on the ground yet? If they had creative team, people would want to upload images. Now it's more advanced. People would get weird and add porn like on 2K where you can make your own shirt. I do remember that, bro. But, you know, they don't have to do that. They can do, like, the team builder. The team builder didn't allow you to upload, like, profanity or porn or anything like that, bro. They can have that added. It's not that advanced, bro. It's just like Team Builder. It was a computer app. Yeah, it was advanced. But yeah, it was, you know, more... You had to be more tech savvy to do it, but customization is the biggest thing in sports, bro. I want to be able to give a motherfucker an NIL deal. You get what I'm saying? I want to be able to sign with Nike or something. They don't even do that in Madden. You get what I'm saying? They don't care about the little things, bro. They care about only one thing, and that's mutt. But this was a touchdown, bro. They just cheated me. I'm not going to lie. They just cheated me, y'all. But, y'all, we ended the stream right there. Bet y'all didn't think I was going to end it right there. Ha, ha. We going to be back, motherfuckers, tomorrow for a much longer stream. Fuck you talking about. Let's go. There's ways to go around it since it's by computer. Yes, there is. But we gone.